Yo! Welcome back to the VOD channel. A nice chill one today. Bussy and Sons back into the trucking life, back on the road on the new Snowrunner map. A lot of fun on this one, a lot of truck flipping. Don't forget to head over to the Twitch if you want to chat and watch this live next time, okay? Enjoy the VOD. Hello, can you hear me? Hello, hello, hello. You're right, Realm. It is six. There we go. Okay, I think everything's working. Good, Simmy, how are you? On the road again. What's up, Alavanth? What's up, Ghost Boy? What's up, Mackie? What's up, JDM? What's up, Coaxy? Right, I need to tweet the stream out, and then we're all mute, and we're doing some trucking, boys. We're doing some trucking. There is a new SnowRunner map that came out today. So we're going to check that out. Tom is already exploring, I think. Oh, nice, Olivant. Sick. Big old truckin' boy. What's up, Grace? What's up, South? Hey, what's up, Donkey? I tried truckin' once, crash, got fired. Just truck online. Less stress. What's up, Foxy? Fruit man.
Hi.
What was happening in here?
Art, creation, experimentation,
expression
of my person.
Yep. I feel like that's a soundboard, by the way, boys. Just in case you were confused on what was happening there.
It's not a soundboard.
Show if your mum said, bald bitch.
Jordan, don't say that.
I didn't say that.
Don't say that. You naughty little whip.
Hold up.
I'm holding, mate. Don't worry about me.
All right. Yeah, we're trucking today, boys. We're trucking. New map. Where are we, Tom?
North Carolina, West Virginia. Wait, it's North Carolina.
North Carolina, not West.
No. North Carolina, Mountain Mama. That's how the song goes. Get copy struck for that, my angelic.
Possibly.
Singing.
You do get it note for note sometimes. Blood.
I'm ready to go trucking North Carolina ding.
Right, are you already out?
My heck, I'm too scared to be out.
Right, I guess we're scouting, aren't we? We're scouting again.
I don't know where my scout is.
You didn't return it?
Oh, there it is.
Oh, that was loud. That
A
was loud for me.
A whole new world to discover. A whole new world.
Big, thank you very much, mate. for the resub. Tom, my scout's not here either.
No, I got my scout, mate. Unlucky. I'm outside playing. Get gnomed.
I have a new scout, don't I? Do you remember I found one? You left early.
What? I didn't leave early. I had to leave.
You were watching me on Discord.
The game session was over and you carried on without me, more like.
That's not what happened.
Mate, you can't be driving that big military ting around here.
It's a scout, mate. It's my new scout.
Mate, it's a boat. It's a boat with wheels.
It's a Hold scout.
On, I'm closing the door, you bloody weirdo.
All right, mate. Facts. Thank you, Misfits. Agreed. Yeah, we have DNF text emote now. I realized we didn't have any DNF emotes, boys. So I made us a little simple one.
That's kind of weird.
That's a hype train emote. That's loud. Misfits, thank you for the gifted. Appreciate you.
I'm getting the bug where the time of day changes constantly.
Really? Hold on, let me...
I'll deal with it, mate. Don't worry about it. Don't reset it. Cause I think it's only when it's early morning that it does this.
Oh.
Oh, 9 damage to the truck. Let me just quickly recover.
Yep, you do that. Anyway. Scout boat. It's a scout.
It's a boat. Is that a Walmart over there? Shop good buns.
My game is lagging. Let me check something real quick. It shouldn't be lagging.
Fella.
I don't know why it's lagging, mate.
You a little laggy fella.
Unless it's because it's my first time on the map.
Oh, yeah, because everything's loading in. It did for me when I left the ting.
I'll give it a minute then. All right.
Let's have a look at the map real quick.
Let's take a peek. Oh, there's a watchtower right down the road.
Oh, let's go get him.
I guess we'll go get him.
Come on, mate. Let's do this together. Hold hands out the window as we drive down the road.
It's the other way now. I can see it right here.
No, I've turned around. I'm going the right way. Look, it's right next to us.
There's one to the left as well. Oh, 600 meters.
Look, there's another one to the right. We'll go.
Oh.
I'll come with you. I'm not going to split up. This is our first time on this map.
It's our first. We don't want to get lost.
There could be dangerous Americans lurking around the place. We don't want that.
Game's lagging because you need 3 4090s in your PC. That might be the issue, yeah.
You never know where Americans could be these days.
Yeah, we're in North Carolina now, boys. I don't know what they sound like over there.
I'm in the mud. I'm stuck in the mud.
A34 live. Thank you for the Prime. Appreciate you. And Fluffy Duck Nuggets with the tier 1 resub. Thank you.
Duck Nuggets?
Oh, no.
Didn't know you could get Duck Nuggets. They sell them at the McDonald's.
Gotta get that NBN. I do. I just don't have... Great NBN. Oh, this thing's not very nimble, you know.
Cutting through, loser.
Just in case you were thinking this thing is nimble, it's not quite nimble.
Two wheels. Rocks on the road.
Annabelle with 100-month resub. Thank you, Annabelle.
It's only 100 months.
I'm not getting involved in this argument.
Jordan, there is a truck on the road. Repeat, there is a truck on the road.
Have we found a new whip already?
Oh, wait, yeah, because I think it said you can find it on a map, this one, when I was looking through them. Look at this boy! Hey, mate. What are you doing?
I miss my other scout, I'm not going to lie to you.
Look at him. Who parked this here? Bet Bob did this. You say you miss the other scout?
This thing's slow, mate. This is max speed.
Do you want to go get your scout? Oh, no, you can't, can you?
I think it's on the other map, but it wasn't in the list. Look at this boy.
We need to fill him with... Wait, hold on. Is it just fill him with fuel? Some of the trucks to empty tanks. Someone needs to say... Yeah, I can do that. Hold on. One sec, Jordan. One sec, mate. Let me just set this task real quick.
Yeah, you've got all that on you, right? So...
Refuel. Gonna cut him.
Misfits, thanks again for the bits. Appreciate you. I'm with Aussie Broadband. But I don't get fiber to the home. So I only have like 60 down and 20 up or something. Yeah, I did return my other scout. Oh, wait, is my scout on that Russian map?
Jordan?
That I played without you, yeah? What?
Oh, that's not good. One sec. One sec, mate. One sec. Real quick. You just,
Tom's figuring it out.
I've got like one FPS when I went to my roof rack.
Really?
Yeah, something's very wrong.
We're on a new map, Waysif. There's nothing on here.
Something is,
Look at the size of this. Is everything okay? Yeah, is this... Did he just use the wrong fuel source, emptied his tank?
No, because it's like one FPS, I couldn't change the fuel.
Yeah.
And then... I'm very confused what's happened just now. One sec, mate. It's gonna
quickly have we been scammed? Yeah, we've got space in the back for all of chat. All four of us. Oh, five in the front.
Back in one sec. You gotta lay down that truck, mate. Jesus.
I know. Mr. Perfect, thank you for the Prime. Appreciate you.
I'm back in one second, mate. I'm just driving back now. I don't know. Yeah, like, it wouldn't let me fuel anything. And I was at one FPS.
All right. That is weird.
I'm on the way back because I'm a good boy.
Are you on like a 4G one or something with such a...
I refueled that truck, but it wouldn't let me finish the mission.
That's weird. Yeah, nothing popped up for me.
I've been scammed.
Yeah, I reckon my other scout is on that. Do you know when I switch to the other part of the map?
It will be. Yeah. We can go back and get it, mate.
That might be best, because this thing is slow.
Let me just get back to this big twerk.
All right, you do that.
I'm alright. Oh, I'm not alright.
You're on an old school grind jar. Okay.
No one's too wheeling like I am.
Yeah, none of them are unlimited plans, are they, Misfits?
Two wheel Tom. Tom with the two wheels.
Twommy. They call him Twommy.
I like that guy's surname.
Jake makes music, and Jake makes me happy with 5 gifted subs. Legend. Thank you, Jake. That is very kind of you, mate.
You have to finish driving that truck? Yeah, not interested.
I appreciate that very much.
Where's his chicken at in his little crappy slow-mobile? Oh, you've recovered.
I did, mate. Yeah, let me just switch back. Which map were we on? It was a Russian one, weren't we? We were trying to get that upgrade. Tamir? It was Tamir.
Yes. Let me recover first, otherwise I'll be...
There it is.
Dead and lonely.
There's me truck. I saw it.
What's he doing there, mate?
It was in Tamir.
Oh, wait. Ah. It doesn't make me leave? Wait, what?
Yeah, I've not switched the garage yet.
Oh, okay. I was going to say.
I can't believe I left me truck in Russia.
We're in North Carolina now, mate.
I know.
Different country.
Let me know when you're back in the garage.
Side of the planet. Sorry, big dog.
Said, let me know when you're back in the garage.
I'm back in garage, mate. I've been here for days.
Oh, are you? Move to garage.
Yeah.
Oh, right. Okay. I must have. Tamir. The garage is on that one. Okay. Got it.
You're a silly little...
How are you, Jake? Thank you again, bro. That was very kind of you. Hope you're well, man. 300 gigs for 70 bucks. It's not great, is it?
A silly little boy.
I will chew through 300 gigs so quick. Thank you, A5. Thank you. Sorry, boys. We just had to fly back to Russia real quick. Because I only went and left me car here, didn't I?
One of me mini whips. Just going to wait in here, mate. Not interested in seeing your truck right now.
Here she is. My bad. All right.
Me having to come across the whole world with you on a plane just to sit in the garage. Crazy.
So we're like, Tom, don't you leave.
After a nice 24-hour flame?
A flame tribe?
It's like a flying plane.
Right, we're going to... Where is it? Tennessee? No.
North Carolina, mate.
North Carolina. I'm lost now, mate. I am lost.
Tennessee? More like tennis...
Right, we're off to North Carolina.
Now then, guys, going back again.
Would you ever let viewers join in on this? This is the biggest pain in the ass to get Bob to join us. This game is very awkward to get more than two people on, so no.
If they fixed it, it'd be great to have like multiple... Imagine having like 10 people in this game.
We'd set up a proper Bossy and Sons company. Yeah, it'd be great.
It'd be amazing, but it's not amazing in this game.
Yeah, it's not great. Bob will be joining us at some point. I don't think he'd be playing, but he'd be coming to hang out.
Doing HR stuff.
He's
Son's office manager today.
All right. Lift garage.
I'm back on road again.
All right, let's get back on road again, bitch.
Right. Come with us. We're gonna get this tower.
Now we're speeding, boys. Yeah, fair enough, Misfits. That makes sense. What do you have? Yeah?
I'm being kicked.
What for?
Lost connection.
You are yanking me knob.
I was just driving down the road.
All right, hold on.
I kept coming back in.
All right.
I think my internet went down for a second because it was just offline.
How are you, Shazza? What's up, Ness? Is that Bossy and Sons back at it, I see? Come on. Well, we're trying. Tom's having a meltdown.
Got kicked out of America, didn't I?
Visa declined. Unlucky.
Visa reinstated. Electric Boogaloo number 2 back to West Virginia. Wait, no. Where are we again? North Carolina.
Nice, Misfits. Nice.
Hey, everywhere in America is the same.
Do you need an invite, or is it joining?
I'm joining, I think.
It's limited.
How do I get back in my truck? Because, oh, there it is. The Yar. Yar? That's Jordan.
Yar.
That's mine.
It's not still out, is it?
No, I can't. There's only truck I can see is yours.
Fluffy 12, thank you, mate. Appreciate that. Appreciate the tier one. Did it go back in storage?
It retained itself.
Oh, weird.
Well then, guys, it's me back on road again.
Oh, I got a road again.
Right, attempt number 3. Let's go.
Oi!
Remember, these boys aren't set up for pavement. These boys are set up for mud.
They are. I'm sure we'll get to some mudding.
Sticky.
Oh!
Mud. Oh! Hey, get out of my way!
There we go.
Oh no, he's overtaking me! How's it possible?
Power!
Yeah, still like a loser.
There we go.
I got places to be.
Did a love buys, but thought I couldn't get into G5 racing. I quickly proceeded to make it so through the whole race's place in about a month. That's a lot. That's a lot of videos. How are you, Carl? Kmart Trolleys, thank you for the resub, mate. Hope you're well. Oh, I saw that. You were whipping it. It's like the dune.
That corner there is dangerous.
You got that, Robbie Bobby.
Fuck off, corner.
Oh, now it's showing new truck discovered for me.
Ooh, that's rough.
Oh, I did the same thing!
15 damage to that fucking pole.
We are whipping it there. There we go.
Oh wait, we just had to deliver that down here. That's easy. That'll be an easy down here. Whoa, fucking truck up. Hey, these are not good on tarmac.
Not with these setups, mate, now.
Jesus, we need to recombobulate. Concrete. Where's the tower at?
What you even doing this game? Just driving around to places? Yeah, you do deliveries, you fix things.
Oh then guys, back in
again. A lot of off-roading stuff. It's fun. A little chill game. Just a chiller, mate. Oh yes.
That Churchill behind me.
Oh yes, back in the mud again.
Hey, no one can stop me, huh? I'm bloody.
Can't believe we got a new map, without even realizing we were getting a new map.
Didn't even pay for it.
No, I did.
Free content.
Is it a free update? I think it was. I don't know.
Yeah. Oh, engine stalling. That's not good. Are we going left or right here? Right. Going right.
I'm not sure you'd get Char and Azzy on a game like this, if I'm being honest.
You have to be a very certain type of sad individual to play this game. Turn, you green bastard!
You big green donkey!
Don't call me that.
Sorry.
Do I look like a donkey?
No. Just first thing came to my head. It's nothing personal. I'm not saying you look like a donkey.
Sounds a bit personal, that.
No. Oh, there comes the rain. We've not even made it to the first watchtower. We can't fall out yet.
We're not falling out, mate. We're just having a discussion, right? An angry discussion.
A BYZE off-road butty for the boys. Mate, an off-road butty. An off-road butty.
Imagine trying to whilst off-roading. Be like,
I'm picturing a rugged butty, mate. Like a tiger loaf ham butty, mate.
Oh, yeah, like crusty loafy bread.
Bit of texture to it. Off-road butty.
You bite into it, it's gravel.
4x4 butty. Oh, yes.
Rubble trouble. Oh. Okay, this looks fun.
It's just another job, is it? Look at this view! Are you seeing this? Boys, that's a thumbnail! That's a thumbnail! Hold on.
Oh, one sec, let me get back.
No, not night. Come back.
I'm gonna get in a stanky pose for you, mate, look.
Tom's getting stanky. Alright.
Look at the front of this, mate.
Free cam. Oh, yes.
Hey, I'm stanked up. Look from the front, Jordan.
Oh my goodness!
Yeah, that's what you thought!
Look at this! How's he doing that?
Hello! I'm waving!
Yep.
Damn, yep. This is kind of...
Look at this! It's beautiful! You see this? Oh, yes. Oh, time easy! Oh, I'm getting back out now. Right, let's go.
Alright, let me up. We're here.
Come on.
Right, any upgrades Games? In this area?
Bobby.
Right, no upgrades in this area. How are they? Young Jordan.
Good, mate. How are you? No upgrades, yeah.
Lagging.
No upgrades, mate.
You're lagging, are you?
I think so.
Sorry, mate.
Can't just touch me like that.
Beautiful.
What's this? We got another blocked road by landslide. New messages here. Just deliver the supplies and leave the rest to us.
Should we go and get that other watchtower close to us, or?
There's one to the right of them. We can.
Should we recover and go get that one as well, just to get a bit of just to get a bit of eyes on the map. A bit of eyes on the map.
What accent is that?
I don't know.
Don't do that again.
Bit of Cockney, like bit of Australian, bit of South African. Yeah, a bit of everything, really, mate.
Yeah, like a Cockney that's moved to Australia.
Yeah.
Gunjo, you can front this one, mate. Fuck, Jesus Christ.
Hold on, I've not marked it. I'm slowing down.
Oh, I know why I'm lagging, mate. I'm uploading those fucking things, George.
Oh, yeah.
I'll get you a push, mate. Here you go.
New video tonight, boys. Bobster special.
Oh.
Just a light 30-minute one.
I'm finishing it, so enjoy it.
Light 30-minute vid?
It's highly edited, boys, so leave a comment, yeah? And a like.
Leave a comment and a like.
Twitch.
You know what, Jordan? I will finally subscribe.
Thank you, mate. Also, boys, if you're a Twitch sub, go and join the Discord. Anytime I have a video uploaded to YouTube, you get it early access now on the Discord. The new video's not up there yet because Bob forgot to upload the a part of it, so it's not up yet. But
Bob's a stupid cunt.
But Bob's a stupid cunt, so it's not up yet. But
you need a Discord command.
I do. Yeah, I do need to make one.
Bob just made that very clear.
Well, it's not a link. It's for subs only, so you need to connect your Twitch to your Discord.
Yeah.
There's no link, yeah. Shazza, thank you for the Prime. Thank you very much. Appreciate you.
I'm in mud.
I like this Discord so far, mate. It's a chiller.
Someone has typed in the hot dog channel, mate.
Yeah, we need to change that.
Yeah. That should be a rule.
That's you, banned. Get out of the server.
There's a hot dog channel. No talking in the hot dog channel, boys. Number one rule of hot dog channel. Hot dogs only.
We'll fix that eventually, don't worry.
So you can't even pin a message at the top, can you?
Nah, you can pin them, but you have to click the pin icon for it, yeah.
What we can do is we can change the Twitch, because obviously it's a public channel for Twitch sub. We can edit the Twitch sub perm on that channel to only have image rights.
Ah, okay. I didn't realize image rights was just a thing. Yeah.
Yeah.
Should be easy enough then.
We'll sort it out, alright. Yes, we'll sort it out.
We'll sort it out.
Oh, I'm stuck on a tree.
Good looking map so far, though.
I'm dead.
Are you doing alright?
Good looking truckers on a good looking map.
Honestly.
Stop it, Bob. Cheeky little bastard.
I'm hoping we get a bit of an area like this in GTA 6, you know, with the little mud club thing that they had on the trailer.
Mud club? What do you call me? Alive.
That'd be big swampy vibes, mate.
Live POV, Bob.
Why have I just gone live? Oh, you're live. You've got my name on Discord. I'm so confused, mate.
Jordan thought he's getting axed.
I was like, why the fuck are you live on Tuesday?
I was like, do I have a hotkey for that? I was confused.
BYZE just went live. Just spoilers, chat. My name is BYZE in Jordan's Discord.
Captain Ghost.
I'm trying to scam his viewers out of money.
Thank you for the Prime, mate.
Hello, it's me, BYZE, your favorite YouTuber. I need money for maybe forehead reduction technology.
That sounds
something, something
like me as well.
A new video for you, mate.
Have you?
Yeah, I made you a little graphic, mate.
I'm well excited.
You know the one I'm on about, George?
I do know what you're on about. I can't remember, but I know. Ah!
Right, that's it. No more talking to Bob.
Right, I'm muting out, boys. See you later.
Look what you've done, Bob. I got you, Jordan. Don't worry, big dog.
Don't need your help. Look at this.
He's so submissive.
Offline winching it, mate. Hmm. Help me.
Alright, bye. See you, Jordan.
Tom, please, come on.
See you, mate. Bye. Okay.
Don't leave me like this.
Nice about me and I'll come back.
You're bald and handsome.
It's your fault, Tom.
Keep going.
You're so bubbly and
talk about my head some more.
It's just the perfect shape.
Sergio.
And I can get a good grip of it with both my hands and give it a good old firm kiss.
Okay.
That head is so charismatic as well.
All right, that's enough. That's enough. I'm back.
All right. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, on the bus. There we go.
There you go, mate.
Thank you.
That brought me back. That brought me back.
All right, how do you link your Discord? Right, you go to your settings tab in Discord, go to connections, and then you can log in with Twitch, and then you will have a list of all the sub-only Discords that are available to you in there. And mine's in there. It's called the Chicken Coop.
It's proper muddy in here, mate.
This is a bit thick, isn't it?
It's like diving into Bob's cheeks.
That's like me after that dance out the other night, mate.
Oh, mate.
Sloshy.
Sloshy!
Bringing the quality down, mate. I don't know what I mean.
Say that. Oh, Jordan, I think... Wait, where's... Okay, no, it does curl around. All right.
Is there a road? Okay.
I mean, we can't see it, but I'm assuming.
Mate, do you know what this game's missing? Some wildlife.
A couple deers just running across the track.
Yeah, yeah.
Bigfoot.
Bigfoot, yeah. Bigfoot would be decent and all. Bigfoot DLC coming year four.
The Australian guy. What the mate, how you doing? Talking about? Power! Oh, it's sloshy.
Oh, God. Look at this Danzac River, mate.
Do like a good squelchy shit.
So horrible to say.
Danzac River. Oh. Oh, mate. That shit was flowing, mate. The fucking walls have burst.
Jesus.
Oh, Bob. Jesus Christ, Bob. Oh, I'm in low high. I'm scared.
Bob gave the new gas plumbing a run for its money, mate.
Mate, I haven't got a toilet brush, mate. Still there.
Oh, no, Bob.
Yeah, I'm joking. I'm joking. I ain't got a toilet brush. I just cleaned up my hand.
Got your toothbrush.
The water's clean, mate. You just fucking push around in the toilet.
Yeah, water's free.
It's all clean water, mate. I drink out the cistern.
Oh.
Spicy water.
Water with a bit of calcium deposit.
Well, you've got the float in it, isn't it? It's like an unlimited source of water, mate. You just stick a straw in it and it just keeps.
Council pop, mate.
Exactly.
Oh, no.
Might get a bit of scale in there, but...
So glad they made this map inspired after the sub-dog incident in 1907. There was shit everywhere!
Talking about council pop, mate. I miss panda pops. Pure fuck.
You know what?
Sugar.
I don't. I never liked them.
I liked them.
Sweet. The bubblegum ones, mate, were banging.
I guess I wasn't a council estate boy either, so I guess I didn't get that. That's
No, you grew up on 50 acres, mate.
I'm not part of that culture. I get it. Mate, 50, more like fucking 2,000.
Mate, we were shooting air rifles at buses. You were shooting clay pigeons.
Father, the shotgun needs reloading.
Hey, when I was
we were robbing dusties off a Mercedes Benz, mate. You were whipping tractors.
You were built different, all right?
I was ripping the fucking Jaguars, like the Jag off the end of their car, mate. Now I think back at that, mate, that's brutal. I'll be
you were ripping buddy dust cup, bro. I was ripping the Landy around the field.
When I was like 10, mate, same. I was shooting. We didn't have any pellets with the air rifle, my dad's air rifle, so we were shooting action men with tinfoil nails. We'd get a nail, put tinfoil on the end to get in the barrel and shoot it.
I was having venison for dinner while you two were sucking on secondhand smoke. You haven't run the 15th Rustler Burger of the week.
It's true. I'm going to go around the right side there, I reckon.
Mate, I used to live off, do you know, the Rustler's chicken burgers that come in the cardboard thing you put so they go crispy in the microwave?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
They were mint.
They were banging, mate.
Jordan, sorry, I'm just trucking on, mate. You're right about that.
Yeah, mate. I just went a little balls deep in this one when I didn't need to, I think.
Oh, not balls deep in the Danzig puddle.
Mate, I've... Danzac on me bollocks.
That's incredible. It's everywhere.
There we go. Fluffy, thank you for the gifted. Very kind of you. Appreciate that.
How crazy nuts.
Oh, mate. Spicy nuts. Thank you, Fluffy.
Nobby's nuts, mate. What about Bobby's nuts?
I'm going to bring the standard down again here, boys.
Oh,
but,
all right.
It's an important question. You know when you have like a curry and it like sort of stains your hand sometimes if you get a bit in your hand?
Yep.
Stain your ass when it comes out.
I don't know, mate. I don't look. Well, I don't look, mate.
I wore woad too hard.
I don't go, it damn, was that sick. Was a bad poo. Let's have a look at me bum hole, Bob. I'm not...
Spread your cheeks in the mirror, mate. Oh.
Jesus.
Surely you're making it worse.
No, I'm not. I'm just flipping you around a bit. Then I can get on your roof.
The streams get demonetized.
The VODs will. There we go. But I'm trying to get.
I'll do myself.
Well, I was trying. Yeah.
I'm making it worse, Jordan. Help.
You put yourself in a worse spot now.
Yeah, well.
Well, every time I attached it, you disconnected it, being like, I'll do it by myself.
I'm sorry. It's.
Just what deep breaths. Waiting? We'll get you through this. I know you've not got any milk in the gaff right now, mate, but we'll get you through this.
Oh, Tom.
I know. Is that some Weetabix last night, Bob?
Oh, mate.
Mate, he's so inconsiderate of future Tom, mate.
Fuck future Tom.
I haven't got a kettle, mate. So
you are going to upset future Tom by saying that, mate. Oh, hold on.
Made it worse again.
Here. Alright, I'm going to use my mouse here because it's...
Oh!
There you go.
Thanks, Daddy.
That's alright, mate. Wait, where is this tower? We're way past it!
To the right. Yeah, we have to. Look at the road.
This is the second map on them. No, is this the new map?
This is the new one, mate.
Alright.
We have we fucking massively. Yeah, what service have in front of us?
Yeah, let's go and have a look, mate.
I mean, listen, Jordan, it's not all about the tower. It's about exploring with the homies.
We're exploring. Hey, Potato.
We're just driving while Ball's back at Bussy HQ over the CB radio telling us about his Danzag shits.
He's over at Bussy quarters, mate.
Back with the HQ, boys. Just had a shit. Alright, cheers, Bob.
I'm ordering the hot dogs, mate.
I'll give you a nudge.
They're earning the money. I'm just buying them.
There we go.
Hey, someone's got to stay back at the buddy office and do work, you know?
How do you think these cars are fueled, mate? Hot dog water.
Bob's got to buy the hot dogs. He eats the hot dogs and pours the water in the petrol tank. Done.
Biofuel, mate.
Look at Bob. See my track there, look, in the top.
Probably could run a car off the
hot dog. Look at this, mate.
Radioactive.
My dad used to make his own diesel with chip oil.
Yeah, my car's...
My dad used to make his own cigarettes.
Yeah. What are you
my
doing?
Dad's car used to smell like a fish and chip shop, mate.
I'm going home, mate. I've done me shift. You want to come home for dinner, Tom?
4 litres of fucking olive oil, mate, in the car. Pond.
Trampoline! Tom, what are you...
I'm in pond.
Nice gaff, though.
Fuck these fences. Yeah, that's what I think of your picket fences, you picket blinker.
Hey. Go right, Tom. What's up here? Watch tower swords this way. Maybe we'll make our way back around.
Sorry.
Axa, residential quiet zone. Please be respectful.
Don't scream out the window, mate. I keep star.
Beep me on. it's just rich person's gaff, mate.
Mate, just when you think you got a nice gaff, someone's got an ice on. Look at this.
Driving at the end of my road, mate.
Just gonna do a quick you pull a U-E.
I live in the swamp, but anyway, this gaff.
Tom.
Dunce, mate.
Okay.
I have really, really made a mistake here.
Was it worth the bit?
No, I think I've really messed up. I think I've got to. Oh no!
Cowabunga'd too hard, mate.
I cowabunga'd. Let me get to the back of your truck. Come back. That's it. Right.
There's a lamppost there. You have to spin around it.
Yeah, it will. Look at this. Land it. Kickflip.
All the damage.
Oh.
Can I flip you over? There
mate,
we go.
Game's easy.
What's your damage looking like?
My gearbox is
non-existent. Broken.
It's like zero.
You've got repairs on you though, no?
Yeah.
Man, what can't this whip do?
Honestly, mate, I just cowabungered my tits off. Tell me that was wrong. Tell me that was the wrong thing to do.
I'm not saying it was the wrong thing to do. I told me.
As a man who appreciates stuff, well, let me get this sign real quick. As a man that appreciates stunts.
City of Eastfield.
Jesus Christ.
Look at this gaff, mate.
Mate, proper Bob Little Village, this.
It's nice around here, mate.
Wow.
Tories everywhere, mate. They got their own little church.
It's like we're driving through a town on Survive the Nights, mate. It's the same vibe, is it not?
It is. It really is. Mate, Survive the Nights is just SnowRunner in like 50 years' time when it's been apocalyptic. Bob, the Jordan has a boat in the bloody sea, in the river.
In the river?
There's a ferry.
Oh! Me bossy!
18 damage!
You've dented me, boss!
Hold on. There's a road in front of us. We're gonna get on that.
Alright.
Little road here, mate. Little bussy road.
Alright.
There's a ferry! Is that moving?
Got a bridge over there.
It's like Red Dead, mate, with cars.
It is, isn't it?
Wait, is he moving? I need to stop.
Nah, I don't think so.
Oh, I thought we were going to get on the ferry, but well excited.
That would be sick.
Oh, right, anyway. Jordan's a stinky baby. I'm in mud. Come, mate, I've done more stunts than you this so far. I've done a wall wide. I've done a cowabunga. What have you done?
You're a stunt, yeah.
You fell over once, but it was kind of boring. I got stanky off the cliff.
Front flip!
Play, oh, for fuck's sake. Oh my god.
This thing's heavy. This thing's heavy.
Hey, listen. You landed it. I respect it. Look at you down there. Little pleb.
This thing's sick, mate.
Having gear problems right now. One sec. I stopped on the hill and it wouldn't go forward. You go first, mate. Go on.
Oh. It's sticky in here.
You know, we were talking about powering cars on chip fat a minute ago. Do you reckon it's cheaper now just to buy fuel rather than get chip fat? Because oil is expensive.
Luckily, vegetable oil is not.
Is it not?
Nah, different oil.
Yeah, you're not going to be fueling your car on olive oil, are you? Fucking extra.
Extra
virgin olive oil, mate.
Oh, bridge!
Mate, a litre of olive oil is like £8.
I'd put that in my car, mate.
Canola oil, mate.
Yeah, mate.
Oil seed rape oil. Just probably shouldn't say
I'd turn the car on, it just coughs. In German.
Guten Tag. Schönen Tag. Gesundheit. Busch. Scrap me.
This thing's chewing through these roads, mate.
Best vehicle we ever decided. You've got the better engine, haven't you, than me as well?
I think I've got the one up, yeah.
Yeah, cheers for waiting for me, idiot.
Well, I had the engine upgrade before you bought that car anyway.
Yeah, nice. Cheers, mate. Thanks. Appreciate it.
Hey, listen. I apologize.
Oh, did I just crack? There we go. New trailer discovered.
Scout fuel carrier. Yeah, a little trailer
there,
mate.
That's mate.
Hey, that's the one from the screenshot, mate.
That's Bob's little trailer he had in buddy Russia.
Yeah, it is.
That's my little fuel trailer, mate. That took everywhere and wasn't much use.
we took the wrong turn, Jordan. That's fine.
That's all right, mate.
Follow me.
Look at this little fella.
Are you taking that with us?
Why not? Bring him
Impeccable.
With us. We don't know how long he's been sat here, mate. Let's take him on an adventure.
Do you want long way or actually, you know what?
I can see it from here, mate. That's just...
I'm going to treat myself to a little bit of fuel. One sec.
You do that, mate. I'm going to switch us today. There we go.
There you go, mate. Jordan, I'm going to refuel you and all. There you go, mate.
Thank you, mate.
Pardon me.
Let me know if you got it sorted, Tom. Not you, Tom. Other Tom.
Oh.
Thanks, I will Tom. I'll make a command that explains how to join the Discord as well. For future reference. I will put that on my to-do list.
It'll do it. Have I got the power to add a command?
Yeah, Jordan's not got a bot, I don't think.
Oh. Oh, no, I have a stream elements bot. Tom? This bridge could be a problem, but I reckon I can get across it with a bit of stunt.
Do you want me to go across it and you watch, or you go across and test it out?
I'll test it out, mate. Let me drop this trailer, though. I want to back up a bit.
Leave the trailer behind. I'll take him. I'll bring trailer.
All right.
Drop him there, big dog.
little partner plus thing below the stream, mate. What's this?
A little gold, mate.
Gold, mate.
Yeah, you hit that gold. Prime or? For, no, just regular subs, mate. But if you hit that gold for 3 months in a row, you get 70% split. Gets me closer to a Gaff, doesn't it, in a GT3 RS, mate. Do you know what I'm saying? Right.
That means I can carry on working as well, so please.
True.
Please, people subscribe. Children's.
I don't even know if we can get across this, you know, mate. I was just going to stunt it.
That is, yeah, I think you'd fall, like... No, I think you can do it. I lied. Oh, not if you go sideways, you can't. Jesus.
Hold on.
Wait a minute, is this...
Oh! Nah, I need a big run-up.
Jordan, the quest here is to build the bridge, so I don't think...
Well, let me at least give it a go.
No.
Can you hear me out?
Yes. Thank Are you, you stuck? Yeah. Oh.
Yeah, I'm wedged.
Tell me more. Right.
Fucking wedged, mate.
Thank you. Do you reckon I should give it a run down the hill and give it a stunt?
Yeah, it was... We're just doing this, mate, but... Just doing some of this.
Watch out the little guy!
He's fine, mate. He's strapped on.
Oh, you want to stay there and watch me try and jump it?
Alright. Go on, big dog. Wait, oh, you're doing the bridge?
Yeah. Hold on.
Oh, wait. Let me get up the other side then. I need a good view of this. One sec. Oh, yeah. Shit. Fuck. Singing nettles.
Right, let me know when you're ready.
Alright, Bob.
If you think you can get a sick action shot, then hit the screenshot button for me, yeah?
One sec.
I've got two views up here, mate. It's gonna be sick.
Alright. Hold on, I'm locking in.
One sec, Jordan.
You need to channel your inner farty, shotty, custard, tarty, go karty, mate.
I am.
One sec, Jordan. Wait a minute, Bob, can you...
Ah, the wrong one.
Jesus, mate. Oh, fucking hell.
There we go.
Bob, get ready to clip it, Bob, on Discord, if it's a good one.
I haven't got Nitro, mate. I can't clip, fuck.
Oh, I can.
Clip it on Twitch,
Jordan,
then.
Jordan.
Right. Full speed! It's not very quick!
Faster!
God!
Faster!
Oh, my giddy aunt. He smashed it.
Help!
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 One sec.
Help! What's up, Sedge? Maybe I can,
I mean...
There's a tree I can touch onto here that might help me.
Oh, Sedge's in, I gotta go.
Oh! Ah. There he goes. Oh, no.
I'm dragging myself up slowly. Hold on.
On set, mate. I'll just,
Don't worry about it, mate. I got it. I'll go with that. Oh, that branch is helping me. Yes!
It's a strong fucking branch, mate.
Right, I'm coming, Tommy.
Good lad, mate. Proud of you.
Did you just scale this wall here, or did you go around?
I went. Keep going around a little bit more, mate. I went right up it, like, goddamn.
Oh, goddamn. What's up, Doomday? There we go.
Good heavens, that's a good truck.
It is. All right. I didn't make it across, but that was still, you know, partly successful. Sorry, mate.
Just a little...
A little bit of. Right, so where is that watchtower? Oh, the watchtower is... Oh, right, yeah, okay, well, we are on the road towards it then, yeah. That's good to know. I didn't do too much damage, really, boys. I know, what's up, Mick? Yeah, bosh.
All right, anyway, so...
I'm just down the road, mate, just still expanding this towards that watchtower.
You left me.
Only around the corner, mate.
Petrol trailer.
You want a small guy. What's up, Manny? Only aiming towards this watchtower anyway, mate. I won't go that far without you. It's not like I'm flying off to Russia and leaving you, is it?
You took me with you last time, in all fairness, so... Oh no! I'm getting stuck!
Have we had any turnovers yet? Nah! Nah, not any yet, Racer.
We've had a couple of stuns, but no turnovers, you know?
Nah. Ah! 53 damage on the suspension on that one, mate.
Jesus Christ, where did you go? Did you go this way?
Following the path round to the watchtower, mate.
Better been on. Oh, my trailer!
What's up, unknown?
My little fella.
The only turnovers we've had, mate, is pure fucking profit.
That's Bob sat back at the office now doing the tax return,
doing
boys, for Bossy and Sons.
He's doing tax avoidance.
Yeah. It is the final day to do your tax return, boys, so get it done. If you're self-employed, obviously.
For the UK, disclaimer.
The UK, disclaimer.
Yeah, true. Everyone just panics, like, oh.
Some guy in Germany. Off, mein Gott!
Off, Scheisse!
Mein fucking tax! Mein Taxen! mein Taxenflaggen!
How long are you streaming for? I don't know. Nothing crazy.
About 10 minutes? Hours.
Maybe 10 minutes.
I don't think I could play this game for 24 hours. My thumbs would hurt.
Yeah, they would, wouldn't they?
I could do 100 laps on Megas games, though, mate.
Oh, I see where Jordan buggered his suspension up, and I got no suspension damage! Oh, trailer!
Tom's half German, Andy. Addy.
Wie geht's verloren, bitte?
See? Do you know what that means in English, mate?
Das ist nicht eine Schmetterling. Eine...
Oh, gateway to reactive zone.
Eine Knorspitze. I love the person who is German in chat. His name is Devundevelp. Love that so much.
Yogurt, thank you, mate. Appreciate that.
I used to live in Germany, that's why. The words are wrong, but the accent is just there. Right, skip scene, don't care. Any upgrades? Oh, this area is awful. Look at it.
I know. It's dense.
Literally Bob's ass if it was a map.
It's dense, mate.
There's no upgrades. Nah. Can we go down to that service center and then service hub,
yeah. Wait, that's where we were, wasn't it? That's where we went on that path, yeah.
But we didn't fully go in there.
Yeah, okay, let's do that.
You lead Zive and I'll follow Zive.
Okay.
Let me just do a cheeky reverse maneuver. Mate, who does it like me?
Stanked up.
Mate, stanked up with a little fella. Unbelievable, Jeff. Wait, which way are you going, Joel? Oh, wait.
This way, mate.
Yeah, let's say I got
reverse. I don't know what path I'm taking. I'm just aiming it towards it.
There we go. One sec. Mycologist, that one's not funny. Let's not do that.
Oh, God. Good heavens!
Good heavens!
Nah, Bob's not playing. Bob's just chilling.
Bob's back in office. Bars,
boys. I didn't have I haven't got the internet to install it quick enough to play. So
just hanging out.
30 gig update. We weren't ready for the 30 gigabyte update.
Yeah, I would have been live like an hour or so ago, but yeah, that update came out of nowhere.
I'm just doing the tax. Talking about Danzac Rivers.
Hmm.
If
it's making
you
me
know,
hungry.
You know. That one's the Danzag memes only for the early viewers. No one else gets that now. What are you doing in Riverbond?
Basically, we.
I'm gonna fucking swim.
Pretty sure. I'm taking you with me. Thanks, Daddy. I am towing the trailer after all, mate. I need a little bit of hand, you know. Need a bit of hand. Need a little bit of help. What are you doing? do a nose stool like that. Let me get a little push.
I'm feeling a little zesty today. There we go.
No one does it quite like the buggers.
Got 100k channel points, boys. What should I spend them on?
Oh,
Jordan,
mate.
Got any decent spendables?
I've not touched them, mate.
Bob just wants to moan like SpongeBob. That's why.
Yeah, mate.
Oh, oh. Oh, yeah. I don't have the. I don't have
GTS
that.
Monster.
Yeah, I only have that set up for donations and thingies, I think. I don't know how to do it.
You're
for bits.
Mate, you're a coward. We'll I have it out, don't worry.
I've not done it. That's all. It's not. I didn't want to.
He's
just bloody forgot.
About it.
I'm not scared.
Probably good not to have it if he changes away. Things in the videos, mate.
I'm waiting.
Fucking constant text to speech.
That's also true, yeah.
Unless you put it on his own track.
Yeah, can you own track it, maybe?
I think it comes through the your default Windows thing.
Yeah, it does.
Like your alerts do. You doing okay, mate?
No.
I reckon a good channel points thing, mate, would be like 10k for a story. Tell a story about something that's happened.
Came for us what? We tell a story.
Like the time that Jordan sliced his finger open on a cheese grater, mate. That's a good story.
Don't you just 10k.
I did do that. Power!
What story could I tell that would be worth it?
Tell the story about my dad telling the story about the people that used to live behind us.
Oh, yeah.
You could tell a story about the guy, what the guy in the corner shop said the other day.
I can't say that story.
Yeah, maybe not that one. We'll do that for 100k.
That one.
Yeah, yeah.
That's 100k.
Yeah, yeah. As long as I say, and I quote it before, mate, it'll be fine.
Yeah, allegedly. Allegedly. Hey, this is a nice little track. I'm fucking liking this. There's the boat. Boat
there
I
he is.
About.
Look at that view. Bloody lovely.
Who would have thought America looks nicer than Russia?
You could tell the story about that time that Brian couldn't find his USB ports, even though he had his PC upside down.
Yeah, true. You go, I don't know where to plug in the power cord.
What the fuck is this, a fridge?
I don't understand this new technology, boys. It's a wireless power.
A USB.
I got a Bluetooth PC, boys.
Simmy.
New fandangled Bluetooths.
Simmy with the 5 gifted, 26 total gifted subs. Legend, mate. Thank you, Simmy.
I gifted 5 of the day, Jordan, and then an extra 1, and Twitch chat's like, you've gifted 5. I am fuming.
Did it really?
Fuming. Yeah.
Well, maybe you've gifted more than Simmy.
Appreciate it,
thank
Simmy.
Thank you, Simmy. Thank you, mate.
Either way, Simmy, yeah, you may be getting lied to by Twitch.
Internet. I've got the best in there I can get right now.
And me.
I've not. I could get better, but I don't want to spend more. I'm already paying 50 quid.
Oh, I don't think you need any more. You've got the good spot.
500, yeah.
I've got 60.
Jordan, where'd you go, yeah, big dog?
I'm around the front, mate.
Around the front of what?
The server's hub. I don't know what this is.
I'm lost and scared. Oh, I'm nowhere. Okay, I'm going the wrong way.
No, you're right here, mate. Yeah, I was just having to see what it is.
Does the server's hub do anything?
No, I don't think so.
It's probably a quest then.
It must be. Hey Tom, how are you, mate?
I'm good, thanks.
I'm glad.
Do you want a bit of fuel there, Jordan? Big dog? Big boy? Big.
Do you know what? Fuel, I'm doing alright at the minute, so you can keep hold of that.
But it's from the trailer.
Yeah, fine, I'll take some. 16 damage.
Damage.
26 damage.
Hey, calm down.
I reckon Frick lives in one of those caves, mate, that you showed me.
Well, one of the salt caves. Yeah, she's not far. Yeah. She's not far off that, mate.
Frick's kind of stinky.
Frick may have good internet, but it takes her 5 days to drive to a supermarket. So, you know, pros and cons, innit? Putting the icon on.
That fruity melon talks about the US again, I'll spin his jaw. No, you won't, mate. You can't get off of your seat.
All right.
You can't even spin your chair. sat on a fucking sofa.
I'll spin your health insurance, mate.
Alright, let's have a look what jobs we got here.
Kinda attached to this trailer, I don't wanna let him go.
Is that first job really to go to the reactive zone?
That sounds pretty dangerous.
Sounds a bit of us, you don't think?
I'll do whatever you tell me to, Jordan.
Alright. How's that look?
Should we recover then, I guess?
I think we should probably recover, yeah.
Proper trucks out. Can I recover? Oh, I can't recover.
You can't. Oh. It's alright, at least it's here and not in the middle of a forest.
See you later, little fella. Should I get a new truck or not? I could sell the Fleet Star. What's a heavy duty?
Gorf, did I say thank you for the Prime? I don't think I did, but thank you, mate. Damn, appreciate that.
Kind of rude of you.
It's only my sixth stream ever. You know what I mean? Hey, Sneaky. McCroyle, thank you very much for the 18-month resub with the Prime.
I probably I don't know. Probably shouldn't. I kind of want all-terrain tires, I guess, for this map, maybe.
All-terrain tires, yeah.
Off-road might be good, actually. Yeah, because off-road is excellent. Mud is good.
Oh, how much is that? 13 cheese. Yeah, go on.
What are you buying?
A little engine upgrade for another truck I had.
You're being naughty.
$8,000 on raised suspension. Go on, him. Should we do off-road here? Are you going off-road? Are you going mud?
I am... Hold on. I am... let me check what I am. I'm currently rocking the off-roads.
Because yeah.
The road is average. Off-road is excellent and mud is good. I think we've been on... You know,
The mud tires I have on this truck is excellent for off-road and mud, but poor for on-road, so I might just keep these on.
It's kind of crazy, not gonna lie.
Yeah, it is. Blazer, thank you for the tier 1, mate. Appreciate you very much.
Should I get a new window sticker? The important things, one sec.
Do you know what? I might join you on that.
Because I've been big and dirty for a long, long time. I think I might change. There we go. That's good. I like that.
What have you gone for?
You'll see when we get out. Don't worry about that.
I'm going for them.
I'm gonna get something for Brian. Gonna get something for the Irish boys in my life. Nice little sticker.
That is tough. I'm taking that.
What else we got? Curtains? No, curtains are crap in this game.
They get in the way, don't they? Right, that's that. What's the winch like on here? Advanced. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da. 15 G's for that high power medium. Combining both extended rope length and improved motor. That's fine. I'll keep it as it is. Snorkel's good.
Bye.
Oh, this one's to tow a trailer. I can't put a flatbed on this. Oh. Bollocks!
Silly boy.
That's right. Let me see what other trucks I got real quick. Because you know there's a few other pieces I got in the stash.
Oh, I can't buy these because they're DLC. I could buy a Western Star Twinster. I don't know if that's good for mud, though.
Is that the old one?
It's heavy. No, it's in the heavy class, and it's a big boy.
Techie one, yeah.
I think I'll just stick with what I've got for now.
I don't want
stick
change.
With the Fleet Star. It's not done me wrong yet. Right.
Is it just me, or is Tom's audio flickering?
Everyone's audio is flickering a little bit.
Is it?
Yeah, even yours is.
Okay.
Might just be Discord being shite.
Shader.
Yeah, this one. I might as well just get the other, my usual one out then, mate. If I can't put a flatbed in any of these. I think I've got... I only got North America for that anyway. Oh, I had that upgrade, but I never put it on. What am I like?
Oh, you dumb. You dumb.
I must have got it last time we played. You know what I'm like.
What are you like?
Alright. Alright, let's do some trucking, boy! What's up, Solid Command? How are you? BYZE busted out an even bigger whip. You know what I'm like, mate. You know what I'm like. I've got a bit of a collection, Ghost. A bit of a collection.
I feel so small next to you. I'm just a little submissive guy.
I think you're cute and handsome.
That wasn't up for debate.
So what you got on the sticker then? No truck, no life. I like that. That is nice.
And on the top, for all the Irish boys, I've got a little shamrock on, I've got a little clover on the top.
Yeah, I see it.
And on the top of my truck, on the top of my roof, I've got a little sticker saying he dumped me,
I see it. And what's on the side there? The, harsh farmer.
Harsh farmer. And then on this side, on the side closest to you.
Mm-hmm. Farm gang! Nice!
Yes, now!
Good choice. Right, so what do we need? What do we need? What do we need? What do we need? What do we need?
Yes, sir.
Service parts. Metal rolls. Oh, yeah, we actually have quite a bit of a ride around there, you know.
Think I'm scared, Jordan. Ask me.
I know you're not scared.
What quest are we on?
Should we go and get that watchtower on the way? Should we aim for that watchtower first? Then that opens that area up where we've got to get the stuff.
What quest are we on? Boarded up. Yeah. Where is it all boarded up?
It's on the first, the top company. The first one.
There it is. Boarded up. Start tracking. Bosh.
Yeah, Bosh.
We've got a lot to do.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I need my flatbed. Where's my flatbed? Hold on. Well spotted, Ghost. Nah, we're not using any mods at the minute. We will eventually. Alright. Let's head over to that watchtower. Open that up. And off we are, having a little fucking adventure again.
You better come for the king.
Big engine.
The red panties.
Big boy. Big trucking.
Mother truckers. You okay about there?
Bye bye.
Are you a bit slow? Imagine playing this in VR, that would be sick.
I'm through the mud.
Oh, you're only just through the mud?
Yeah.
Oh, mate.
Mate, we can't all have DLC trucks like you.
Hey!
You little pay-to-win loser.
I paid to buy the truck. I had to grind to get the truck still.
Yeah, all right.
I
that
did!
DLC truck, is it?
I don't think it is, no.
It is. He bought money. He bought Ronnie. The money for the ting.
Ronnie, thank you for the resub. I appreciate it very much. Pay to grind. You know me, mate. Once the grind's over, I need something else to grind on, mate.
Grind on. Oh, my suspension.
Hey. But yeah.
I don't even know where you've gone, mate. That's the problem.
I'm just following the road, mate. We will stream Construction Simulator again, yeah.
Driving down the road, trying to find some hoes.
What's the latest consim DLC? Is there an airport? You build an airport or something?
Space station, what?
Space station? I think they've done something before that. Road closed!
Says who?
A sign.
Beep your horn.
I'm driving past the sign.
Beep your horn, it'll kill the sign.
Oh, it actually did?
Yeah.
It collapsed.
Forget that buddy sign, mate. It doesn't exist anymore.
It actually just collapsed. Oh, Tom. I actually... Yeah. Do you see this here?
Close, mate.
Isn't that road's closed, mate? But I think we can... Do you think we can get around that?
Over the hill to the right of it.
Watch this.
Tom. Your little guy's not getting...
Watch this!
He's doing it.
Come on! That's it.
Father, mate.
Are you doing alright?
Little push.
No, I need to see you do this, mate. Oh, is he actually doing it?
Yeah. Anyway,
see you
later, loser.
How are we getting back, though, with stuff on the back of it?
Oh, yeah. Oh, no.
We can maybe try and go around. Carl, thank you for the gifted, mate. Really appreciate that.
Mate, it's just a click and point adventure game.
It is. I don't have offline winch, I need help.
I'm coming back, mate, don't you worry. Let me pull you off the rocks a little bit.
I'm big boy, I can't do it.
Big boy.
Me big boy. So much for the big truck. This truck wasn't designed for this.
What about my truck then?
Yeah, but mine's bigger than yours. You even said.
It's not about size.
It's about what you can do with it.
It's not too small. It's perfect.
It's perfect and little. It's perfect and little and green.
It's perfectly fine and functional.
It does. Everyone says it's really impressive. And it's got stickers all over it.
I've had no complaints about my truck.
That rock in front of your truck is really pissing me off.
Do you want me to eat it?
Get a go, mate. Do you keep... Why does it keep popping off?
I haven't touched it.
Oh, you really fucked this up, Jordan. Hello.
Do you even know how to drive? You do know we weren't supposed to drive over this, Grace, right? The game did not want you to drive over this.
Yeah, Grace, yeah, here I am, over it. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, Grace.
You do know that, right? That went well, didn't it?
Wait. I'm still technically alive. Game's easy, mate. See you later.
Spider-Man, mate.
That was rude. I was about to...
Spider truck.
I was about to get you out of that. I was...
You go and get that towel, mate. I'm gonna go a different way around.
Oh, yeah, great. Nice. Cheers, mate. Thanks. Appreciate you so much.
Well, you don't need me, mate. Mr. Independent. Carry on.
I don't...
Carry on!
Emotionally
carry on!
You know what? Perhaps I don't need you. Perhaps you are just weighing me down like the useless slutty chicken you are.
I'm sorry, you're thinking out loud right now and it's kind of ugly.
Am I? Oh, this is awkward. Stupid robot.
Damn, I just want a cup of tea. Damn, I just want a cup of tea.
Constantly for 2 hours.
Damn, could I kind of go for the second poo of the day? Damn, really want some toast. Man, could go for a bacon butty right now. Tom, we can hear you.
Damn, I love air fryers.
Spider truck? Spot? Oh.
How about I milk myself? I've got nipples, Greg. Can you milk me?
Why don't you head down to the river and make yourself a Danzak milkshake?
Me that, mate. Bit of me that.
I don't think I'll be doing that today. People in chat be like, "What's your Dan? What is a Danzak River?" Jordan, I'm stuck in mud.
Do.
Psych, not really. Don't need you. Am I just gonna get this tower? Is that all I'm doing?
Well, the things we need are over there, aren't they? The metal beams, rolls, yeah. We're just going to the tower to open them up.
Oh, yeah, the town warehouse. Yeah, yeah. Roger Dodger, Big Daddy 420, I see that, over.
Roger Dodger.
Rod, you can Roger my Todger if you want.
I am worried about getting back over there, though, with the...
There's a path that avoids the...
Well, let me see what we need for this. It might be something I can...
To your right or to the truck's left. Either way, like in the map, there's a road that goes all the way.
Right.
It's just a muddy road, but we can do it.
Okay. I'll take a look.
Do you know how I know we can do it? Because I'm the better trucker out of the pair of us, and I think I can do it. So.
We just need one metal beams for it, mate. That's all we need.
We need four? Oh. I could probably
Plant roadblock. What's this next one? It's showing me another one now. Yeah, we just need metal beams. Right, can I get these metal beams on this side? Is there anywhere else?
That's easy. I'm up to my eyebrows in shit.
Yeah, so I still need to get over towards you. It's the only place we can get metal beams. Right, yeah.
You just try and get over the thing again, yeah?
No, I'm gonna go around the path.
You not got the facilities, big man.
No, you seen the size of me, mate.
Yeah. We
Hey, listen!
Free trailer!
We're not all small, tiny, bald, little, nimble men that can squeeze through tight little gaps.
I can squeeze into any hole. I just found a free trailer.
Is it decent?
Not really.
Okay.
But I'm taking it. It's a front axle trailer, so no.
All right.
Attached trailer. Yeah, boy. Do I need this? Absolutely not. Am I going to take it and have fun? Yes. Taking this trailer. Well.
The wind is going crazy over here. You're not going to stand that. The wind over this part of the map? What's that? Tom, turn the radio up. There's a tornado warning.
Such a slutty little trailer.
Tom, there's a tornado making its way over to you. I cannot believe my luck.
It's actually really sunny here.
All right, hold on. It's clearing up now, actually.
It's a miracle.
It's just a light drizzle. It is clearing up now.
Damn it. Crazy, mate. Amateurs I have to work with.
It's my first time in North... Where are we?
Tennessee? No, North Carolina!
It's my first time here, so I wasn't expecting the weather to be so... bipolar.
Is this what America is like? Is this what America roads are like? Just rocks everywhere and...
Tornadoes and...
Free trailers just laying on the road.
Yeah.
The government doesn't want you to know that, but the trailers are free.
And freedom.
There's no freedom in America, don't be silly.
Americans in the chat.
Eagle emote.
It's Australian weather. Also kind of true.
Freedom.
2 damage on the suspension. That's fine, mate. I have plenty more suspension where that came from. Way, you little bouncy. You can shoot whoever you want. That's not what freedom is.
Do you want me to come back with a metal beam?
Yeah. I think you can actually put the beam in the other side. I don't know if we need 2, though, so I guess we'll see.
This warehouse only sells service parts.
Ooh.
Yeah, all it's got here.
Okay.
I'm gonna leave my trailer here. So I can't beam you, what I'm saying, fam. Right, this
actually. Yeah, you need to go to the Metalworks warehouse. That is way over there.
Where is that? Service hub. Oh, over there, okay. Alright.
Yeah.
You give it a go, mate. I'm not scared. I'm not like you. I don't fall over a lot.
That's because you're in a tiny little truck, mate. If you, you know, got your bread up and invested in a big truck, you'd know about the struggles. Champ.
What, the struggles of failing constantly?
The struggles, of success! The struggles of success!
My tiny little green Todger truck is doing just fine.
For now?
What, success of what? I'm succeeding without you. I've got the struggles of lone success.
Yeah, well, get used to it, because I'm going to get a bigger truck.
Oh, I succeeded so hard, there's no massive bridge that's out. Wait, what? Wait.
Yeah, the update's already out. This is the new map we're on, yeah.
Does this bridge not work? This is a sick looking... Please tell me this bridge works. It's like a bridge that lifts up. Like, not like a...
Oh, okay.
Not like a... Two halves. Like the bit that goes up directly so you can stay on it.
Yeah, yeah.
But it doesn't seem to be doing anything.
Does it need pua?
Maybe. It's just... There's no, like, quest next to it. That looks sick.
So I am following this little path here?
Yeah, the road lifts, like, perpendicular sort of thing, parallel to the river. That'd be cool. Anyway, what are we fighting about? I don't know. It's probably pointless.
Yeah, it's probably nothing. I don't remember.
Probably nothing. No one cares.
Rubble trouble.
Right, can we get this tower and fucking smooch it? This tower's gonna get... Whoever's in that tower's getting kissed.
Oh, that's my house.
Yeah, but you're not in it though, are you?
I'm getting a helicopter back right now.
Whose house sitting for you right now? Is it Bob? Is he in there? I'm gonna kiss him.
It's Pinto.
It's Pinto. Pinto's gonna get kissed. What's that stupid little tiny dog? That little bean. Little Mexican Australian.
She is. She really is.
Tex-Australian.
No Tex.
Texas? All my exes live in Texas.
Help, Texas?
Texas is a failed experiment.
How the Texan is that, mate?
Fucking weird lot they are. You know where I'd rather live? Ohio.
Yeah, nothing weird goes on in Ohio, mate.
Or even, you know what? South Dakota.
Arkansas.
Arkansas. Why is this Arkansas and this is not Arkansas? Explain. My favorite vine of all time. I am confusion. Why is this Arkansas and this is not Arkansas? Seriously, she raises a good point all these years later. What the fuck? It's named after the Arkansas.
Texas?
Texas?
All my taxes lie in Texas. And Nebraska's a fucking beautiful state. Home of real people.
I want to go where a home of ham is. Hamburg.
I want to go where the cheapest ham is, yeah. If you say ham is $2, I'll be like, I'm coming. Hamas?
Hamas?
Hamas shit. No, we're not saying that. All my Texas.
All right.
I want to go to a place where I can fight an alligator and people would look at me and go, nice.
Alabama. Sick.
Alabama, sir.
Alabama sandwich.
Alabama, sir. Are you two related? No, sir, we are not relations. Alabama's most famous fate resident right there.
Hey, there's Tommy up on that hill.
Hello.
I'm down to your right, Tom.
Do you want me to come down to you? Just balls deep down the hill, no?
You could.
I mean, I'd do it if you tell me to, that's all I'm saying.
Trucking and fucking, it's what we do, Crown, it's what we do best.
4 damage!
That's what we do.
Oh, my bum holes. Oh, there you are. Hey, Jordan!
Hello!
Hey, little guy. Hey, little man. Oh, beep. That short king down there.
Beep!
Jesus Christ. Sorry. Angry beeps. Swedish beeps.
Beep!
Beep!
Beep, huh?
Beep, beep, beep.
My beeps come in too, but like my caviar.
Oh, that's too thick. Yeah. I thought I could jump on the road up here, but shrimp I don't think first. I can.
Nay, I do not like the shrimp paste for fun. Eh, hello.
Nah, I ain't risking
hey,
that.
Helveta, no!
I'm gonna take a left here.
We'll let Tommy get that tower. We'll just aim straight towards where the beams are. Nay.
Hey. Nay, hey, I get my shrimp paste in the morning like any normal Scandinavian man.
So I want to take the next right and then the right after that.
Milking the fish.
Milking the fish?
I milk the fish every morning for the egg, Hillfiska.
Yummy, yummy.
Isn't there anyone from EU? Yeah, there'll be some EU people here. Any EU people? Yeah. Say hello.
The majority of this chat's probably European, right?
You think so?
Couple of sticky Americans here, probably.
Australians as well, mate.
Couple of sticky Yanks in chat.
Just like Frick, Australian the place up.
All my exes.
Good work, Tommy.
Texas. Right. Are we on the way to the metal
world? Upgrade location discovered!
Where is it? Over. I just cracked my neck in it.
Huh? Yeah.
There's a Swedish person in chat. Hello, Vafan.
First day I check in 4 weeks and Bize is on freeze once a month. This is my 6th stream this month, so try again!
Bitch.
Yandav Lafita, of course.
You're the one slacking now.
Bob, should I do it?
I want to go right.
See that, Bob?
Cool.
Did you see that, Bob?
Oh, I didn't see it, mate. No, I was looking away for a sec.
So I'm not going to do it. I'm too scared.
Do it, mate. Whatever it is, do it.
Don't tell me how to live my life. It's my life. It's now.
Uh-oh.
I want to eat some cheese and onion McCoys.
I want to eat some ass.
Off the menu.
McCoys would be nice as well.
I do like McCoys. Extra ridges for extra McCoys, man crisps.
Extra ridges for
cut your mouth open.
For his pleasure.
You ever bit into a McCoys and it will sort like upways and stab the roof of your mouth? Shit fucking hurts. Like when you bite into a kettle crisp, kettle chip, and it cuts the roof of your mouth up. Jesus goddamn.
That's because they're like biting into bathroom tiles, mate. nice salt and vinegar bathroom tile.
I love
Rice Krispies. I love crispy crisps.
Technically, it's the 1st of February for me now, as of 18 minutes ago. So, I did a stream across 2 months, mate. Right, I'm here.
Name another person doing it like Jordan is.
Please.
Ich Leon Banya. That's I love milk in Irish.
right. Metal beams. Bosh.
Do you need me to get anything from there as well?
Well, we need it for the big job we're doing, aren't we? That's why we came over here.
Yeah, but do you need me to come there as well? I'm there anyway, I just realized, don't mind.
You're already here, mate, yeah.
I'm low on petrol. And by low, I mean just under halfway.
There is a petrol station back down at the town.
Can you wait?
Just at the bottom of this hill. I can wait.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I can wait.
Hello.
There is a team of scientists currently trying to figure out how Jordan has bent time to fit 6 streams into a 31-day period. Who knows, mate? Who knows?
What have you got, Jordan? Oh, one beam. Okay, I'll get the other.
Me and the Bobster are on it, mate. What's that? 18 videos in January, Bob.
Across
both channels. It might be.
Across
both channels. We've both been on the grind, mate. Let's go.
And I've moved gaff.
And Bob's moved gaff.
And I've been working on myself. Personal time. I'm grinding on the career, mate. That's what I'm doing.
I saw Big John at Heathrow the other week. I worked there, but not allowed to approach celebrities. Guy couldn't get comfortable on a chair. He was huge.
Oh my god.
I'm not sure where that message was going.
Gosh.
He's a big lad, isn't he? Isn't he like 6'7" as well? Like, he's a big man.
Is 6'7" wide and all, mate.
Yeah.
Imagine that, just begging to like, oh, I want to go and talk to him, but I'll get fired.
What's up, Nick?
I'd love to sit down for a Chinese with Big John, mate.
Oh, that'd be sick, though.
That'd be class.
Right, hold on, I need a separate one. Yeah, we're on there, okay.
He should make that like a thingy on his cameo, like, you know,
a Chinese with Big John.
You can have it. Yeah, as long as you pay for the Chinese, done, bosh.
Ah, shit. Come on.
Ah, shit.
Oh, bollocks.
The truck is heavy now.
Yeah, my back end is huge, and my truck is heavy as well.
Cracking better Tez.
Cheers, Bob.
Yeah, Big John probably. Mukbang would go crazy, it would, yeah.
Texas? I got eggs, man.
250k, you're a Chinese with Big John. I know what I'm going for, mate.
Yeah, the experience with Big John, what the hell?
That's priceless, mate. Wouldn't mind 250k, though, to be fair.
Money doesn't buy you happiness.
I don't know, mate.
Does.
A lot of knowledge in that big man. You seen the size of his gaff, mate? He's doing something right, isn't he?
What does he even do?
I think he was like a promoter or some shit like that, yeah. I need fuel, there's a...
Same, mate.
Server right here, mate, pulling.
Sticking right up for me.
Really? Yes. Only because you're around, it was down earlier.
Look at that, I didn't even stop, mate. I am a professional, outstanding in my field.
Oh, this thing is heavy!
It doesn't turn very well anymore.
Beep,
on your
beep,
left,
beep,
on your
beep,
left,
beep, beep,
on your
beep,
left,
beep.
On your left.
Oh, easy, easy, easy!
On your left, indicating, I'm coming across!
I'm fragile!
I bruise easily, like a pumpkin.
That's my horn. Let me hear yours. Oh, that's actually pretty good.
I've got another horn as well. You want to hear this? The air horn.
That one might need some work.
You want to hear it?
Yeah, go on. Oh.
A bone. <horn. laughs> I got a Bluetooth horn. I press it and Bob makes a noise. Watch.
I don't know if that's a horn.
In the background.
Is that a horn or a Bluetooth prostate tickle, mate?
Right, press it.
Hey!
Oh. All right, what have you done here then, dickhead?
Nothing, mate. We're just in a bit of a sticky, sticky situation.
I'll push you. Look at this. I'll push you.
We're making progress.
I went to press the mute button. I did that. Sorry. Oh, my throat is still very tight after our last session.
Yeah, you were a bit tight. You were a bit tight.
This might be bad for Tom.
You alright?
Maybe not.
God, look at him go.
I'm trucking. Determination is attractive. Someone told me that once. That's my mum.
Burp!
Help me!
Can you ask Tom to just moan, please? Crowny. There you go.
I'm out the mud. That's... God, I'm a bit lightheaded from that. Jesus.
Gonna say, it sounded heavy.
I am heavy, mate. Pick me up.
What's up, destructive tornado? That's who knocked me over before. They're in the chat.
Yeah, but now they are.
Is that the same one that sent you to the casino, mate, the other day?
They sent me to the casino.
The windy tornado, mate.
When we were building our kebab business, yeah, it must have been.
Yeah.
Love how you failed.
Failed what?
Just the Pussy and Sons expansion into fast food. You failed.
It's not completely failed. It's just not in a great spot.
You put us in so much debt, Jordan.
There's actually no debt. There is no debt. You're just starting from scratch.
We might need to sell Bob. I didn't want to bring this up when he was here.
Jinx Subsonic, thank you for the Prime, mate. Appreciate that.
Jordan. I'm okay, never mind.
You alright?
Yeah, big green boy's fine. I don't need big trucks.
Big green boy's okay.
Little green boy. What are you going to do if we have to sell Bob?
We won't have to sell Bob. I don't think we're legally allowed to sell him.
No, we are. He belongs to the car.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Why? Why do you ask?
I'll take £3.23 and a double packet of chocolate digestives for the Bobster. Can anyone top that? We can auction off the Bob in chat.
He sounds trained.
Eh, mostly.
Pretty well, though.
But he does bite. He does bite a little bit. I'm in the Danzat River.
Oh, yeah?
And it's disgusting. And it's squishy. Sloshy.
Sold!
Wait, is this what we're doing here?
To clear this up, mate, yeah.
What, two beams?
Just the one. You need that beam for the big job, mate.
You fucking kid, I came all this way for nothing.
No, you need what you have, that's for the big job.
Where's the big job? Where even is it? Texas and Texas.
It's the pipeline. Which one was it?
Wait, is it Gateway to Reactive Zone? No. The sawmill. Where's the sawmill?
Which one was it now? Oops.
I don't see the sawmill.
Was it Bridging the Gap? No.
Do we have to... Oh, no, All Boarded Up it was called.
All Boarded Up, yeah. All boarded up. Yeah,
can
so metal beams.
It?
Yeah, it's gonna go to the reactive zone, mate. Yeah.
Fuck
so,
me.
So I have to turn around and go back to where we just came from now.
Oh, I don't want to be alone.
Yeah, we have to get, mate. We have to do that trip a few times. This is a heavy first job.
Fuck's sake! I hate North Carolina.
Any North Carolinians?
Fucking
well, Tom, I'll see you soon. Godspeed! tips over instantly.
I'm fine. Alright, bye. I miss you.
Two sub-dogs and a pack of... Yeah, you too, Tom. Sorry, I was just reading. Oh. I was just reading off our offers for Bob.
Love you. Yeah.
Bob's priceless to me, boys. It's gonna cost a...
Everyone's a price,
yeah, everyone's got a price for sure. It's gonna cost a bit more than a couple it's gonna cost a few more than sub blobs.
Dibbity bob bob. It's gonna be a very lonely mission.
We'll see each other along going back and forth, won't we? Well, once you've got that and you've dropped that off, you can recover, and then it sets you back at least halfway-ish.
Oh, I'm so low.
I'm sorry, mate.
I should never... Oh, I just did 16 damage, even though I'm on a road.
How about Market and Rustlers? Oh.
Sub-dub.
£200, a 4-pack of sausage rolls from Greg's, and a free-to-go Bob wherever you like for the rest of your life. That's a deal right there. That is a good deal. A packet of chips and a new editor. Huh. Hmm. What chips are they? It's gonna be the world's slowest face-to-face, yeah, pretty much.
Still gonna ram Jordan off the fucking road.
You will not do that to me, you naughty man.
I'm in first person. I'm immersed.
I am also.
Suspension damage. Salutations. Alright.
Oh yes. Hey, thank you, Lemon96. Appreciate you. Say hi to Tom too. Hi, Tom.
Hello.
Two Big Macs, two Russells, and two Sub Dogs. Mate, I'll be shitting for the rest of the year. You mad?
Oh, I'm driving down the road and I'm
Thomas Bay, not gonna lie. Yeah, he's my handsome little fruit wife. I love him.
Alright, I'm back at office again. Now then, guys, back at office again.
Get a trailer if you need extra stuff. I know, but I mean, I'd have to change this flatbed. I think I'll probably have to change trucks.
I don't think my truck is powerful enough to pull a trailer and...
Yeah, the roads are tricky. Like, the roads are tricky as well. It might be hard.
Yeah, North Carolina sucks.
I might have to... Sorry. After I've done this run, I might change trucks and get a trailer.
Come on, get up the thing.
A little tricky. Look at the dent in the side of that on the bed.
Yeah, that might have been me. I apologize. So you've got something to... Ah! It's... I'm fine. It's give me something to remind you.
My god.
Sorry, I went on two wheels like.
You get me panicked when you make those sounds.
Yeah. I'm loaded up, so I'd lose everything. Oh god. It's a shame you can't give Bellingcam, mate. And the people would understand. The shit I go through for you.
I know, yeah. I can figure it out. I'll figure it out. Have I gone the wrong way?
Oh, yeah! Come here, my big truck.
Bollocks!
Bollocks.
Back it up. Back up the bussy.
Back it up.
I'm making moves.
Womp womp. Yee!
That's exactly what happened as well, Daniel, yeah.
I'm not gonna make this, I don't think.
Come on, dude. He's on the auction. The auction was disbanded, I'm sorry.
Bob submitted a higher bid for himself.
He did, yeah.
In secret.
Alright, next up on the auction, a talking watermelon.
Another one? Wait.
Wait a minute.
Hold up. Wait a minute. That's me.
No one wants that.
Yeah, how about no one wants your fucking comment? Get gone.
Like, damn, that's one powerful melon.
Tabbed out for that one. Get abused.
I heard the controller get put down as well.
Right, mate. Which way do I go now? Okay, I'm on right. It's not bad, Jordan. When you pass the main base, the roads are pretty alright.
Pretty easy, yeah, okay.
Then it's tarmac for a good half of it.
That's not bad. Daddy.
Why snake you want a hamburger? Kieran, it's not worth that much.
2.5 million, I want the melon. Sold!
Fucking hell, don't blame you. Jesus Christ. Good little deal, that.
This is a banking deal, mate.
I would have took that deal.
Right, so I need metal beams again, don't I? Tom, there's no metal beams left.
Oh. So there must be another...
There must be. There's still something warehouse. I can get here, though. There's still something I can get here. I just need to see...
The town warehouse in town owns service parts, so that's wrong. You may want to go and... You can't, because...
I still need metal rolls.
You can't go across that bridge, and it's not even a quest, because there's another tower to get. So there might be another warehouse down there hidden.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, okay. The port. Look at the port. But you can't get there. It's like.
All right. The port. Yeah, how do we get that bridge up and running? Wait, there's a gateway to Pipeline Bay there. I didn't even see that.
Concrete plant up
Wait, town warehouse.
Service, yeah, there's nothing in there. It's just service parts, mate. I'm checking now. It might be where I'm going, Jordan. I'll check when I get there.
Yeah,
I
guess
we'll
see.
It could be in the reactive
zone. But. All right. $2.5 million. What? USD? Australian dollars? Pound sterling? Sub dog? It doesn't matter. $2.5 million of anything? I'll take it.
That's a lot. Yeah. You could sell that.
$15 million tax free? Damn! People really want a melon.
Fucking weird.
$2.5 million snedge wraps?
I mean, you could sell them to Kieran for a pound each, which is a good deal. And then you, you know, one at a time, and then you still get 2.5 million out of them.
You really think Kieran's going to give me 2.5 million quid for playing wraps?
Well, no. You just sell him one at a time for a quid.
But they'll all get rotten and die.
No, you freeze them. You freeze them. And then when he wants one, freeze it. Just chuck it in the microwave a couple minutes. He'll be like, oh, wow, thanks. Only a pound. But like, it's like, you know, the slow, death by a thousand cuts sort of thing.
Yeah, fuel
those cuts.
Step by a thousand charts, mate.
Stop it, Joe.
Could you imagine that?
You're an issue, you are, Bob.
House of Yummy, thank you for the tier one, mate. Really appreciate that. Thank you.
I'll give Bob for Tom. Hold up.
There's no favourites here, boys. There's no trading. 20 quid, you can have him.
We're no trading, it's not doing it. Reach out to me, DM me. The reason why we can't be traders is because we all own each other.
That's
Bob
true.
Owns me, I own Jordan, Jordan
I've
owns
got
Bob.
Stocks
it's,
and
a
all the boys, mate.
It's a triangle, yeah. We've all got stocks in each other. And we all own Brian because he's a little slut, so.
Yeah.
And secretly, H is Don. H is the godfather.
True.
Fucking godfather, mate.
How much for Crowny? Free.
We're hemorrhaging money on Crowny, mate. You can have him.
He's a Sheffield United fan. It's really hard enough as it is.
Got blood in my puffer.
Oh no, look at me. I'm Crowny.
Bloody hell. Fucking hell.
Jordan, got an update for you.
Yes?
The map is... There's a warehouse here.
Okay,
it's
good.
Got 3 metal beams.
Good. Right, well, I'm bringing 2 rolls over now, so.
So I'll do the other beam. Oh, metal rolls. Does it have those? Please have the rolls.
How much is Steve?
It does.
Yeah, I don't know about that one.
Steve, you go for free, mate.
Jordan,
we
could have just come here and there's a warehouse like about half the size down the road from it, but still.
Oh, well, that's all right. Auction for buys? Right, let's hear the offers, boys. Let's hear the offers.
I'll be able to get the 2 of the metal rolls and the beam, I think, by the time you get here, maybe.
Anyone want a fried egg, buddy? I'll take one.
I fucking love eggs. I love eating Jordan's uncooked children. Wait, uncooked? Unfertilized.
A pre-chewed hot dog. Stealth
your band. From just
the wet bun.
Yeah, bun that came out the microwave, just soggy.
My favourite. Or was it just
I come with a chihuahua as well, boys. How old is she now? 9?
What about Annabelle?
She turns 8 soon, okay. And she's got a wonky leg and she's very hyperactive.
And she takes big, big shits.
And she's a drug addict.
And she's a big shitter. She'd be big shitting for real.
She's Mexican as
well. She shit twice today, is she? Legend.
Big Pinto, big poo. going, Bobby.
Is this about Annabelle or the dog? Both. Annabelle also be big shit.
Annabelle be big shit. There better be a fucking bridge down there. I'm gonna come. This. I missed the turning.
Seeing the big numbers now, I brought a chihuahua into the equation.
Stupid titty bitches.
I'm listening.
Shut up, get out to work, you.
I am trucking away. What's up, BK?
Yeah, I'll be fucking away with you. Sorry.
Oh.
Hold up. I'm not eating today. I'm quite hungry. What do you plan to do about that, Jordan?
What do you say? Oh, no. What'd you say?
Oh, that's where I screamed. That's where I sexy moaned.
Oh, okay, hold on.
The exact same play. Oh my god, the suspension on this bitch. Fucking absolutely bumpers, mate. Yeah, down here.
Alright. Sorry, I was talking to Annabelle. This ain't good. Nah, we're okay, boys. We're okay.
Put it in low gear. And just slowly trek along, big dog.
Auto got me through it, mate. Anyway, I'm chilling.
Freak.
There we go. Lovely jubbly.
He's
stuck in water.
Now then, guys. Stuck in water again.
There we go. Give me BYZE Bob and Melon, and I'll give you a room to shack in. We have our own rooms. Maybe they're just saying their room. Bit frisky, that.
They want to watch today, little voyeur.
I'll give you every DLC in Trend Simulator. That's like 30 grand.
Can you just give the 30 grand instead?
Change it to every DLC in Sims, mate, and then I'll be impressed.
Oh, there's more on Train Simulator. I'm sure there's more on Train Simulator. Yeah. Go on Steam and look at, I don't know which one it is. There's a lot though, there is a lot.
Oh, this is soupy. This is Danzaggy. Oh my god. And there's no trees to suck on. I mean, strapped to. Nay!
Are you alright?
I saved that by an emergency winching. Fucking hell. No. I was going then, and a tree that's already fallen down saved me. Yeah.
When's the next time Azzy and Chubby are on? I don't know, mate. They're on wherever, whenever they're on. $2.5 million shot card in GTA for the Throbbit.
Deal. Good deal, bro.
Bob could put that shot card to good use, I know that much.
Mate, I've only got 190 grand left on GTA. I put
more money in single player than I have on multiplayer, mate.
Yeah, I am poor as fuck right now.
812 DLCs for Train Sim, is there that many? Yeah, there is. How much is it all? You can click and go down to the bottom, I'm pretty sure you can see how much it all is. Does Tom have a YouTube or Twitch? Both, but he does not make content.
Oh, man.
There's a possibility for a Twitch stream, but there's not going to be YouTube. So I'm not good at that. So
yeah, go follow Tom on Twitch. And who knows, maybe one day you'll check Twitch and you'll be like, oh my goodness, there he is.
A handsome little fruit.
That's most likely what it'll be, yeah. That's probably what it'll be.
It'll be me and Bob at 3 a.m. Like, Bob, I can't find any fucking palomino.
Whispering to each other. Yeah, that wouldn't surprise me.
That's what me and Bob do.
What's up, Johnny?
I'm random fucking game mate out of nowhere.
Yo, shout out, what the fuck?
There you go.
Is that like a new Twitch thing?
I think it's been a thing for a while. I've never used it. I don't know who did that.
Never seen
thank
that.
You.
Someone did it. Just someone a little did secret. It.
secret tomorrow, mate.
Okay, so getting to the warehouse, just wait. Getting to the sun was a bitch, but when you let me know when you cross into the next zone, Jordan.
All right.
Because you've got to take a very sneaky little left, and yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I'm just following the road around. My wheels are foot.
Oh my god! Thank you, Koji. So cool of you.
Thanks, Nick.
Tree, get out of the way! Not now, Officer Tree.
Yeah, I should probably repair this, shouldn't I? Hold on. Do I have...
Repair me if you want. Because I'm damaged goods, baby. Let's go.
Can I go back to the garage without recovering this?
You can drive there. But you can't go to the garage. No, sorry, you can't.
Yeah, I want to get my scout out to repair this. That's all right. We'll keep on trucking.
One beam has been unloaded.
Nice.
Now I need to go down to that warehouse. Okay. Oh shit, I'm actually running out of petrol. oh fuck. And there's no garage on this side. Yeah, I've only got 70 liters left.
There's no garage?
Not in here, no. It's one of those weird like add-on maps that aren't part of the first one. Have you passed the garage yet?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Oh, I've just recovered.
I'm not too far past it. Well, I have.
Oh, yeah, so you are. I'll catch up with you.
Are you coming in a scout?
No, just a car.
Oh, right.
Because there's a warehouse down on the other side that we can
just
use.
Just because my wheels are fucked, that's all.
Oh, okay. One sec. I can bring that then.
All right. Turn that off for now. Do I have a repair kit on the truck? Do I?
What's that noise?
Oh, I do.
That's his mic, mate.
Oh, yeah, it's my mic on, my bud. Tom, I already had stuff on me. Forgot. Thanks, Ghost.
What do you mean?
I had repairs and shit on top of my truck.
Right, so you've repaired?
Yeah, yeah.
For fuck's sake, I'm
sorry. Thanks, mate.
I've driven out Thanks, of this Ghost. Fucking thing and down the road 3 times now.
Sorry, mate.
You twat.
I forgot I had that on top of my truck, mate. I did.
Proper legend you are, mate. You know that.
You have to mark your route out, like, every turn. I think Tom does that. I just wing it. I set one marker and just find my way there.
This is why I usually go the right way.
I like the sense of adventure, mate.
Oh, shut up, you tart.
You sound like such a fake trucker. You sound like such a hipster trucker right now. Do you plan on making a schedule for streaming? I don't know yet. I don't know.
Schedules for streaming is not good, I don't think.
Yeah. I kind of like to just rough plan it in my head and then set it on the day before, you know?
You make a schedule, it becomes work.
Just,
YouTube becomes more work than new Twitches.
Yeah, just trying to, like, run, like... Bob edits the main channel, but I still do, you know, thumbnails and titles, and I still render them, I still upload them, and then I do the second channel stuff as well, and then recording. There's just, like, loads of little things to think about, so it's kind of hard to make a schedule. And then I'm doing... Started doing intros for my GTA videos again, and I make the music for the intros, and...
Write the theme tune,
sing the theme tune.
Basically what Jordan said, just click that motherfucking bell on Twitch, you know, and then...
There we go. I thought that was gonna be a lot worse through there. So after a little research, Train Simulator Classic with all DLC is around $11,000. Jesus.
Fuck's sake. It's a lot of money. Ring that bell end. Tap
really
that bell end on the tip.
Trains, mate.
I don't like trains that much.
I'm going too quick here, mate, to be reading chat at the same time. Why not play your beats in the background while you stream? Because my beats, I render them out, and I organize and format the beats specifically just for intros, so the beats are literally 20, 30 seconds long. Like, most songs are just, they're just, plus they're shit. Most songs are just looped. It's the same bar over and over, but I export them specifically to make intros with them, so. Serious Bear, Big Boy Resub, thank you, mate. Hope you're well, Bear.
Sean, you have fuel on your top of your head, right?
Yes.
Okay, good, because you're going to need it. When you go down the road, there's like a turning on the left, like a shitty mud. You got to take that. Because I went down all the river and there's no bridge to cross over that I could see. DuckTales, okay. Woo!
Any Australian Truck Simulator? I reckon so, yeah. I reckon we'll give that a bash. I've not played much of that. The Euro one I have, but... Vex and Kin! 5 gifted, a total of 10. Legend.
I think it's time you meow for Vex and Kitten.
Meow.
Oh, that's worth 20 quid right there. Jesus. I'm kind of turned on.
Not my finest work. Thank you for the 5. Appreciate it.
Still fucking good though, my brother.
It looks like Pokimane's leaving Twitch, mate, so you could be the next Pokimane if you keep meowing like that, mate.
Is that a thing, is it?
Or a tweet out saying something about...
Yeah, she's leaving Twitch, that's for sure.
Kick or YouTube, yeah.
Kick, mate, because they're anti-gambling, isn't she? Money talks, though.
Sure does, sure does.
Exactly. Everyone's got morals until you shake a buddy a check with an M on the end of it. Like, oh, millions! Oh.
That's 6 or 7 zeros.
Yeah, exactly. I've got my morals until you start, you know, waving a buddy blank check in front of me as well.
Wouldn't mate, there's a rival chicken, he's offering me 4 mil a video.
Well,
rival chicken.
I hope you and your new chicken are very happy together.
Bob Chorn's looking for a new editor, must be called Bob or Robert.
Catch you later, demon.
Send you the preset pack.
Venition, how do I say that? Venetian?
Thank you for
the Venetian. Thank you for the tier one.
From Venice. Sorry. That was scary.
Nah, don't use any mods on Euro Truck. Or this. Not yet.
There's one mod, Bob, that I sent to Jordan the other day, and it's like 10 times oversized loads.
Yeah, it looks funny. In VR as well, looking up at a skyscraper.
This would be so funny in VR. Stressful, but...
Oh, this little river here is naughty, isn't it?
It's actually not that bad. I got through pretty...
Oh, it's not that deep. It's not that deep.
No, it's fine. It's rocked. Rocky.
Oh, yeah. I hope they have a Dune mod for SnowRunners. They probably do, yeah. There probably is one.
Who's that submissive little boy I see in distance? Oh, it just did 20 damage to my wheels. Didn't.
Stealth with the Prime resub. Appreciate you, Stealth.
Jordan.
Tommy.
Jesus Christ, and he flooded the engine.
You have GTA 5 AI traffic and Star Wars AI traffic.
Traffic in this game would be funny.
Oh, I think Draven's talking about Euro Truck.
I'm just saying this, it would be fucking funny. Hard.
Oh, pain in the arse, wouldn't it? Yeah.
Oh, Jordan, if you turn right, you can go through the fence instead.
Oh, you can
see
just...
the fence I broke.
Oh, right, okay.
Just right there, that's it, yeah.
Wait. Oh, Daleks with a 5 gifted. Legend. Thank you, Daleks.
Daleks is a proper legend.
Daleks is a legend. Thank you, man. Really appreciate that.
That's Mr. Allen to you.
Apologies, Mr. Allen. There we go. Why is it flipping? Go down.
Imagine if you flip the heartbreak.
Tears. Snot.
He is.
Hello!
And now, if we go down this road over here, there's another,
Let me fuel up. I have more than that. Yeah. Right. How do I say it again?
Venetian.
The Venetian. Thank you for the gifted as well, mate. Very kind. The Venetian.
Assistant. Venison? It's a fucking deer.
Venison. The Vanish.
Who's in that caravan?
I don't know, mate. That'd be chill, though, mate. Some view.
Got his little skiddies out on the washing line.
I know, mate. I'm egg now, let's go.
Oh my god, look at that red and white branded bell end.
What'd you call me?
Over to the right. Over to the farm. Look at
that. Oh yeah. Clown knob.
That lolly looking well lickable.
Oh. Crownie's gaff.
Crownie's gaff. Oh shit, we should have turned right. Reverse it up, Jord.
Alright.
Back it up, Terry.
See, this is why you set road markers.
I like the adventure, mate.
I like you sent a scouse then. I like the adventure.
I fucking like it, mate. Fucking hell. Word. Flare Fortress, 92, with... What's that, 5?
That's a 10, mate.
With a 10! Jesus!
Shaky!
Flare... Thank you very much.
Do the cash register soundboard.
Oh, hold on. Yeah. We're cashing him in, baby. Flood, thank you so much.
You're all going to hear that a lot very soon.
Yep, you will later tonight. Appreciate...
Is that tonight's one?
It is, yeah. Appreciate all the gifteds, boys. It means a lot. Thank you.
Could be your most friendly, mate. Happy work you've ever done.
That scarecrow is creepy, you know.
Hold on, mate. Is he scaring you? Is he causing you... Wait, one sec, Jord.
He's just causing me a bit of distress.
Come here, you bastard!
Oh, there's two. Oh, God.
He's dead now. Sorry, let me come back.
That's all right. Wait, which way are we going here? I actually didn't have a marker set.
Bothering my queen.
All right, let's get this watched out here. Jack Parry with a tier one as well. Thank you, mate.
Watchtowers on way.
On way, mate. Let's knock that sign down so nobody knows where they're going. And these.
Wankers.
I like your little flatbed. It's cute.
Thank you. Oh, Jesus. Sorry, mate. So you brake very aggressively behind me then. Got a bit scared, didn't I?
Didn't want to hurt you.
I can take a beating, mate, you were around me.
I know you can, I just didn't want to hurt
you
unexpectedly.
You can absolutely batter me backwards.
Backwards.
Hey, this truck just zooms on these bloody dirt roads.
Good kid, how are you? Oh my goodness.
15 damage!
Good heavens!
Good heavens!
Fiddlesticks.
Fiddle bummels.
We didn't say mother trucker much, mate.
Nah.
I think I said it once.
Spoil it. Buggery to hell.
Ah, grit buggery.
Just trying to think of some good and inventive ways, you know, just trying to express myself.
I might have to start writing them down when I think of them, mate, because I will just forget them.
Which way now? Left. Fuck you, signs.
Yeah, they did like an update, I think, Draven, where they added like this dust that you see here, and I think they changed a few other things. Good looking game though.
The water looks better as well.
Yeah, the water does look better.
Water gets if you're in the water for a while, it starts to get all like oily and petroly and diesely. It's cool.
Yeah, it looks really sick.
Oh, I saw a bridge, but it's not out. Got well scared then.
Oh. This game loves throwing a broken bridge at you.
Fan favorite. Fan favorite. I don't even know how much dust I'm throwing up in your face.
I know, mate. Catch you later, Ken. Thanks for watching.
I think we made to go up here. Yeah, we do. Oh, we've missed one. If you want to go back and get that one, I'll get the one that's below the warehouse.
Yeah, let's do that. Let's do that.
And then we'll meet back at the warehouse.
Hey, Rosen, how are you, mate?
They say.
That is what they say in it in France.
Rendezvous.
Not maybe not the blue.
Maybe not the best turning point. I'll be honest.
Mon Dieu. Oh look, a river.
Every time I think you got an easy path, it's a broken bridge or a mountain side in this game. Mountain slide, yeah, always. Oh, I need to double check when that Expeditions one comes out. I think it's soon. Early February, I think. Yeah, doing good, Rosen. Doing good. Tell Tom I said hey. Rosen said hey, Tommy. Hello!
Guten Tag!
And Bobby's here too. Bobby's here too.
Hello!
Guten Morgen.
Oh, welcome to the Deutsche Streamen. You've not fallen over, have you?
I've fallen over.
You fucking slut. I'll be back. I'll be.
Oh, the sunset.
Have you not got an autonomous winch?
Not on this one.
Are you stupid, bitch?
I'm just actually just laying down enjoying the sunset. It's beautiful up here.
I'll be there in like 5 real minutes. It's gonna.
That's okay. We can wait, can't we, chat?
Yeah, talk to your chat for a bit.
Hi, chat.
I can't even have a cup of tea, mate. Unbelievable.
How's everyone doing today? I'm interacting.
I'm being an engaging streamer.
So great to see you all here today.
So great to see you.
I'm ill. I'm so sorry to hear that. Hello, Agent of Chaos.
So, where are you all from?
Was great till we got sideways. Apologies for ruining your experience.
What is it that you do?
Buy his hot tub stream when? I ain't got a hot tub.
Not got tub.
I ain't got up tub. Love a good sunset sim. I mean, we've played worse games on this stream, let's be honest. Thanks, Agent Akash, you're too kind. Currently shading a drawing of the chicken man. Oh, now we're talking.
We're listening.
Is he fat and laying on his side on top of a mountain in a ditch?
Waiting for his friend to come flip him.
Buys air fryer stream. Now we're talking. Just a stream of me making a ham butty, mate. Like a 2.5 minute stream.
Jordan, you got an air fryer, mate.
Got an air fryer, mate.
That's nice. Bob, you got an air fryer, mate.
He's not here because he's currently making something in his air fryer.
Yeah, he's air frying as we speak.
Too much wind again. Honestly, Sam, I don't know what it is with this new map, mate, but the weather is ridiculous. How many spiders do you find in your shoes on a daily basis? Honestly, not that many. Not that many. It's usually like the super hot days that they come out. We had a 44 degree day the other day, Celsius for your non-Americans, or for you Americans.
Fucking weird Americans, mate.
And whoever else uses the other one. I don't know.
Right, how do I get back to you?
And I had the most Australian experience I've had yet, actually. I lifted up the toilet seat and there was a spider. Couldn't believe it, mate. First time.
Dude, there's a little guy here, Jordan.
A little guy?
There's a little fuel guy.
Oh, right.
Another one. Oh, mate, that saved my ass. That has.
But it's handy. I'm alright for fuel.
Alright, I'll be with you in about 3 minutes, mate. So keep chatting, and I will be down soon.
I can't stand the smell of your shoes. I actually did find a spider in one of my Crocs once.
Ugh.
What's your opinion on Ryanair? I don't know if I've ever actually flown Ryanair before.
Ryanair's fine. They're just...
I've flown FlyBE. FlyBE.
They're dead. FlyBE. They're gone. They went bankrupt. Don't remember when I was going to my stepbrother's wedding, Jordan? They went bankrupt when I was at the
airport. Oh, yeah, yeah,
yeah. I had
to get
a taxi down from Newcastle to... I had to get a taxi 400 miles, and I didn't arrive until like 4 in the morning.
That is the most Tom luck ever.
It's fucking awful. I miss FlyBE because they were cheap. It was like £60 return from Newcastle to Bournemouth Airport. It was so good.
Oh, yes.
But they're gone now, so fuck them.
Fuck them. Any Huntsman spiders?
I've had a terrible experience with Ryanair. I've only ever had, like...
I just like the memes. I like the interactions on Twitter.
Oh, their social team's fucking sick.
Yeah, I see Huntsman spiders, like, all the time.
They probably see you more. They're just...
Yeah, hiding. Most likely. Maybe it was a spider's croc. You ever think of that? Maybe. I thought they were a little too big.
Did you ever think of that? A bit of fucking sass. Oh, it's daytime and it's nighttime. It's daytime.
Oh, yeah,
it's fucking nighttime.
You got a bit of heat over there, I mean, don't you, Carl?
The moon just keeps disappearing.
Jetstar is the best in Australia. I went to Sydney a few months ago and they cancelled our flight on the way home.
Did you walk back? That's crazy.
We had to walk all the way back from Sydney, mate, yeah. I'm still walking back right now.
Oh, you're on your Steam Deck?
Yeah.
Nice. You blew the engine, you bastard!
I can hear Tommy. He's coming.
Gonna be in front of you, I think.
Have a good one, Olivant. Catch you later, mate. Thanks for watching. Up to your left, mate. Tommy!
Tom, don't go past!
Tom! I've been here for days!
What if I had Ambotty to keep me survived? might be best to actually go behind you, because then you'll fall.
Yeah, it's a bit... Bit of a hill, but... What's up, Weston? The weather's crazy, I know. Huntsman spiders dangerous? Nah. Huntsman spiders take out the dangerous spiders for you.
Huntsmen's are bros, aren't they?
Yeah, they're the boys.
Even if you're scared of them, they're kind of... They're chill.
They can get pretty big, though. I think they can bite you, but I don't think they do much to you, I don't think. But you kind of want them around.
Do it the old-fashioned way.
It's not in a great spot, is it?
Need to move you around a little bit, so...
You see that big rock to my right? I'm pretty sure that's what tipped me. I know yours is glitching, but I'm going to set us the daytime here.
I'm fucking cold, boys.
Bobby's cold.
Oh no.
Fucking
eyes.
I didn't know huntsman spiders can bite.
They can bite, but they're not going to try and bite you unless you're pissing them off, I'm pretty sure.
Huntsman spiders just, they're smart enough not to fuck around with people that are like 20,000 times their size.
I think that's fair on them.
Yeah, we had some redbacks on our wheelie bins a few months ago. Evil little bastards.
They gallop. They gallop like a little horse. The way they run is funny. Little fucking fellas.
I think little, like, medium-sized spiders freak me out than little spiders and big spiders.
Yeah, it's because not knowing where they are. Big spider can fucking... I can't hide. He's like, all right. Little spiders are fucking hiding in your socks and sucking on your toes when you sleep.
Yeah, spiders like huntsmen are predictable. Like, you know roughly where they're going to hang out.
Yeah, you can see them. It's when you get one of those horrible thick house spiders run across your bed at night. You know where it is.
With fucking Timberland boots on.
And it's stomping across your quilts.
You can hear it.
I woke up once, mate, with one crawling across my hand. It was the worst morning of my life.
Scared of spiders, because there's no reason really to be scared of those spiders, but something millions, thousands upon thousands of whatever years ago bred us into being very scared of spiders, which makes me believe there used to be spiders the size
cringe,
of trucks.
Mate.
That won't surprise me.
Right. I can just get...
Good, Lego, how are you, mate? Yeah, Wasif, I don't know the... I don't know why I have it and you don't. I have the game on Epic. If that makes a difference, I don't know. But they said the update was on the 31st, so... Should be out for you. Nah, I can't turn anything on the engine on.
Here we go. We're moving.
Oh, I thought I can. Jordan. That's not gonna help, though, is it?
Right, there we go. Now I've got you off that rock. I should be able to pull you.
Don't worry, chat. Tommy is on the job.
I've done this before. I'm used to it. I'll do it again.
Yeah, it could be way, Sophia.
Right, now, let's go.
I have played Grounded very early on.
Live in Texas. Woohoo!
He's just trying to get into a spot to properly winch me out.
Grounded's a cool concept, but I feel like there's so many other better survival games like that.
Yeah. I don't know, I couldn't... It just didn't interest me that much. Where this little guy go?
Eventually you'll flip.
Can you... Oh, you can't get around me now, can you? Yeah.
Eventually you'll flip one way. It's alright. It's just a really shit place to flip as well.
It is, yeah.
I can't get either side of you, like...
This is tragic.
I might be making it a little bit worse, but listen, trust the process.
I'm trusting it. Right.
Every little ting, it's gonna ting all ting. Oh, you big bitch.
I'm a big boy.
Here we go. If I can get you to here, this is the plan.
Get a little side on, one, yeah.
This is the plan.
Maybe yank my bottom left?
This is the plan.
Come on, tip, you big bastard.
It's looking good.
Come on, you big bitch.
Let me yank my bottom. Hey, don't quote that.
Clip it
and chip it, boys. Tom's an expert at tugging. He is. Tom, we're getting closer to the water. I'm scared.
Don't be... Press the process!
Can you drive through that little bush to your left around the tree and in front of me?
Of course I can, mate. Of course I can. Of course I can.
Come on, Tommy. I believe in you.
We've got out of harder situations than this, all right?
We definitely have, yeah.
Usually it's you just laying there.
Weep. Hey, that's what my truck sounds like. Weep.
Turn this fucking big boy right now. Turn it in. There we go. Jesus. Jesus Christ. Right, don't winch yourself when I do this.
Okay.
Wait. Teardrops in my ass.
Getting some new outfits for my little chicken soon, chap. My little chicken in the corner there. I've got a little trucking one coming. A little construction one. A little stunt one. We're dressing the boy up. Uh-oh.
What's up?
Nothing, I just thought you...
Fuck that rug.
Yeah, fuck that rug.
Christ.
Typical first time doing the live stream and BYZE's on his side like always. This is embarrassing. I'm so sorry you walked in on this.
Fuck! I wanted to fucking turn you, but not turn you.
I want him dressed up as a hot dog. Maybe I should get him in a hot dog outfit. I kind of like the idea.
Not gonna lie, Jordan. I'm still trusting the plan. Don't get me wrong.
You let me know when you give up and I'll recover. I don't want to take up any more of your time. I don't want to let you down any more than I already have. Should I winch?
I'm winching.
Okay.
You winch. We winch. We winch together.
The plan is a bit wobbly at the moment.
The plan's wobbly, but it's still there. The plan is still existing.
It was Elham.
Can you winch to like the middle of my flatbed on the left side?
No.
Okay.
There's a little bit more room down here, just a little bit.
Yeah,
so
bit of space, yeah.
It's a bit wider down here, you know what I'm saying? If I get you down here, I'll be able to pull you over maybe.
Well, if you get up, if you go above me, right, up on the hill, and get up to the ledge to the right of me, and maybe winch me.
You think?
Might be worth a go.
If you say so, Daddy. And certainly, it's got this massive rock.
You might even be able to just go to the left back onto that road. Might be quicker. No success without risk. True. Life's all about taking risks and challenges, boys. Look at this little strong fruit go. Winching himself out. Independent. Strong. Fruity. Vibrant. Colourful.
Sloppy.
Sloppy. Honestly, I blame it on Tom now. He's been at it for 10 minutes trying to flip you. I wouldn't go that far, Platypus.
Yeah, shut your stupid flat-beaked mouth.
Told you.
You gotta lay egg, you stupid mammal.
That's crazy.
Biology facts.
Given he's a melon, could one say he is full of seed? Full of seed. He's bursting at the seams.
Hey, you flick me, I just pop seeds everywhere.
Pull my neck.
Okay. Very carefully, not to just fuck it down onto the... No.
Maybe at the front? There's more space at the front than the middle.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, Jesus. Smatera. Thank you for the prime.
Smatera.
That's how I say your name now.
Bike.
Thank you.
I've got a pull up here, though. Oh, let me.
Oh yeah, this is tricky.
Sorry.
Would you ever stream and upload Baldur's Gate 3 content? Stream maybe, upload. I don't think so. I do. I have like 35 hours on Baldur's Gate. It's a great game. Tom's backing up, Bussy.
Yeah, you're not bold. Interesting.
Yeah.
He's an honourable baldy, mate.
Honourable?
I'm a baldy in training.
Oh, it's so close. It's so close.
Issa, 108. Thank you for the prime. Mate, we are twitching hard here. This truck's like a throbbing cock. Shall I recover?
No! I'm dedicated to this bloody.
You that, George.
I can do it. I can do it. Just need to believe. You just need to believe. I know you do. But what you're doing, Jordan, is you're letting chat poison you with their negative attitude, right?
I'm not letting them poison me. I'm not.
You're letting them poison you with their dirty little words. Bussy words.
Hey, boys, long time. Whoa. Alex, Mr. Allen, please. With another 5 gifted, you shouldn't have for me. Another little 5 gifted in the bag.
Jordan.
Thank you very much, Alex. Appreciate it.
Jordan. Do you want the good? Right. There's good news and there's bad news. Depends which one you want.
I would like.
Which one do you want?
Give me the bad news first.
The bad news is I'm no longer there.
What's the good news?
We get to have fully repaired and fueled trucks again. Isn't that great? Isn't that nice?
Yeah.
Isn't that nice?
That's great. Alex.
Chat's fault.
Thank you.
Chat's fault for poisoning.
Come on, Tom, lock in. Tom, don't let him get to you. Don't let him get to you, Tom. Chat, whilst we're trucking away here, can someone nip out and get Tom some milk? He doesn't have any milk for tea.
He really wants a cup of tea.
And it's showing. Is this game on Game Pass? I don't know if it is.
Yes.
It is? It's on Game Pass. I highly recommend it. Where do you live, Tom? He's not near Heathrow, Mick. I can tell you that much, mate.
Semi-skimmed. What do you think? I'm a freak? This is a full fat household, I'll have you know.
He drinks red milk.
Wait, what?
Piss.
Danzak milk, mate.
Chocolate milk.
I would use Tom's recovery service. He's hot in it.
Too bad the skill ain't.
It's all about experience, mate, and you're building it nicely.
Oh.
If I get milk, I ain't coming back. All right, whose dad's this?
Come pick up your mains.
Got it. Goat's milk is on the way. Goat's milk with tea.
Sounds like it would curdle.
Yeah, mate. That'll be chunky tea.
Oh, I don't want chunky
tea. A nice Yorkshire tea smoothie, mate. Lush.
Yorkshire tea yogurt.
Yorkshire tea yogurt with a side of Danzak biscuit.
Stop this. Stop this.
Tea with pulp.
Tea with the bits.
Ooh. I like my milk chunky.
Oh, yeah.
Sour. Bit of a sadder, mate, than opening gone off milk and pouring on your cereal. It's just a
bloop, and it goes.
Oh, mate.
Scrambled egg milk.
I'm just here to support you if you need it, Tom. You were there for me in my time of need. I want to be there for you. You can't get out of the trucks, no, unfortunately. That would be cool, though. Having to get out and, like, attach the trailers and stuff.
Imagine how fucking boring that would get with winching, though.
Oh, yeah, with winching it would be long.
How dirty this water is now, it's sick.
Someone in the chat saying Barry's a shit. Good man.
Barry's hasn't got nothing on Yorkshire Gold.
Hang on, there's right here.
Just think plain chicken, mate. I don't trust their tea opinion.
Oh, I got a new recipe. It's called grilling.
I've been trying some new seasoning, boys. Salt and pepper.
Boys, they just brought out this new thing in Ireland. It's called an oven.
Oh, another 5 gifted by the
veterinarian.
The Venetian. Is it Venetian?
Brady, Jordan.
The Venetian. Thank you, mate. I'm Venetian so sorry I've slaughtered your name. multiple times now.
Are you from Venice? And are you also 34 years old? This is important. I know this. We can connect. We can
I like to keep a train going. I respect that, and I appreciate that very much. Thank you.
Why am I lagging?
Because you're a coward.
Fucking lagging.
Sean, your truck is so much quicker than mine.
I'm sorry, mate. I'll wait up. Just give me a shot.
Tell him I sell the Fleet Star. 34 years old, L. Tom, I will abuse my mod powers. It's not a secret that I do that.
You just L'd your age.
Yeah, I will. You know what, actually,
it's
yeah.
It's not allowed.
Tom, you can. Where's Tom? There he is. What's the shortest time I can give you? Two seconds. There you go.
Tom, you think about what you said to Tom.
Idiot. Think of what you said.
I got him for 14 days, mate. Here you go.
Tom's not allowed back in chat until he's 34, mate.
Oh, I'm gonna put him out just in case he lost his sub or anything like that.
Oh, Jordan!
Mate, I no joke. I turned my handbrake off and my engine on that it wouldn't go forward. I just gave you a black eye, mate. I'm sorry.
Reverse into me. Tom looking 23 at 34. I mean, I'm not. Let's not be real about that. Let's be honest. Still. You ain't got to L the age.
I am 40.
us oldies have to stick together. Wheels, respect it. You're always welcome at my coffee table. Coffee table? Tea table?
You are appreciated and welcomed here, Wheels. Don't you worry about it.
I'm sorry. Fucking... I'm going to ban these ages.
Don't let these young whippersnappers bully you like that.
Cunts. Any old boldies in chat? Any other egg members in gang?
Mate. Draven can go for... Not banning for 40 years, because that's how old he is. Is that the 14 days?
Yeah, just as a joke, just as a confirmation chat, never say that you're below 13, even as a joke on Twitch. Because you can get auto-banned for it if you say you're below 13. Just let you know.
Yeah.
Seems we're joking about age and shit.
Yeah, don't be doing that.
So, Jordan, if you look at the map...
Yes.
It goes all the way down there, and there's like a land bridge.
Okay.
Do you want to do that? Or do you want to go the way we just went? The land bridge one's quicker, isn't it? Because it's road the whole way.
It is all the way. Yeah, let's try that.
Are you from Bolden? Let's go, brother. All down.
I am 44 in March. I'll be 45. Let's go. Did Bob get a mullet? He did.
Chat now. You have to be plus 30 to speak in chat now.
No one speaks.
Yeah.
Oldie chat.
I look back at the viewers and we're on like 4 viewers. It's just like, yeah, I'm 47 next month.
The young ones can watch. They just can't talk anymore. They don't know anything, all these fucking Zoomers. They got no knowledge, no wisdom. They got no grit. All they got is our goddamn soy milk lattes.
I'm more into my shartiatos, mate.
Oh, mate. I had a shartachino today, mate. Fucking lush.
I had a charte, mate, before I got on.
I had a fart espresso.
I might have an ice chate tomorrow.
Jordan!
Yeah?
Oh, never mind, it's fine. I saw the digger and got scared. I thought it was a closed road.
Oh shit, it won't surprise me. Boy, 3 full head of hair, but lots of grey. Don't know about anyone else, but he sounds handsome to me.
Shantiato. Shantiato.
Oh, I'm under 30 by 2 months, mate. A month and a half now, actually.
Oh, Bob, you better talk in Jordan's chat soon, mate. Congratulations.
What's up, Ham 2103207?
Alphorna.
Catchy name, mate. I'm a fan.
Big Ham.
I'm going to moan that name out on a night of passion.
Oh, Elon Musk name, mate.
That's Elon Musk's son in chat.
Ham 2103327 0272.
I'm 35 in April, yoga, so... Another bridge that works? We are
appreciate the hefty hype train, boys.
I appreciate the old people in chat talking, making me feel less lonely.
And the oldies. Going grey, don't worry, I'm going grey too. I'm 32 this year, boys.
Back it up. Back it up.
I'm also 32 in November, Pixel.
Just wanna let you boys know I'm not going grey yet.
Nah, you're good, mate.
Because I have not got any greys on my head. Obviously, because I'm not actually bold, I just shave my head now because I'm just thin as fuck. I haven't got any greys on my head. I have greys on my chest.
I'm greying nicely, mate. I'm greying real nice.
I wish, I feel a bit left out. I'm just going to stay on the fucking row. Oh, a nudge there.
A little nudge.
I haven't got any greys.
So if you've got hair, mate, and you've got that bald patch like a monk, just get rid of your hair.
Yeah, that's what I was getting. I was going thin at the back. No one wants to have that look. It ain't the 70s, alright?
I don't got greys on my head, just my beard. I mean, I think they look alright in a beard, to be honest.
I got some long greys in my beard now. And a really red hair as well. One super red hair.
I used to, back in the day. I don't anymore.
You know what's bugging me as I get older, mate? Long eyebrow hairs.
Yeah,
pisses me off, that does. They grow quicker, I swear.
You get one big coarse fucker that you could just feel in your eye and you pull out.
It tickles your eyelid, your top eyelid. It's fucking annoying.
Hey, how do old people get hairy ears? That's what
Jordan,
I want
to
know.
If you get on the train tracks, you haven't got a steer. Steer's for you.
All right, yeah. Oh, can help. Get on then.
Do you know what's upsetting, mate? I've worked in like old ladies' houses that have got better beards than me.
You are pretty softly faced bearded, to be fair. Softly faced haired. But you've got more hair than me and Jordan and Annabelle Pinot combined, so
true.
It's fine.
Yeah, but...
Hey, Ivan, how are you, mate?
I've got hairy head and hairy toes.
Yeah, I'll get
hairy. Nowhere else.
Sayday, what's up, mate? You've been watching for 10 years, since DayZ. Yeah, that is about 10 years now. That is a long... A long time ago. Might stream some DayZ soon, boys.
There's a road up there. I'm so happy I've got a beard. I'd be fucking distraught if I was bald with a smooth face.
It would be rough, yeah.
I'll go for the Seth Everman look.
Definitely not got a baby face anymore, mate. I've aged in the last 40 years.
True. Yeah.
I feel like everyone has because of COVID as well.
Oh, mate, yeah.
It's crazy that I went into COVID at like, how old would I been? What was COVID like 4 years ago?
2020?
Yeah, I went into COVID at 30 and woke up as a 33-year-old. I don't know what happened. It's just, yeah.
Start end of 2019, wasn't it? COVID.
Yeah, exactly, December. Yeah. And I would have been 31-ish, maybe. So like, or 30 or 31, I can't remember, fucking hell. But still. Just lost 2.5 years. Everyone did. It's just like, what happened?
Fucking hell, we got nothing left. Lucurious Cat, thank you for the prime, mate. Thank you very much. All these diggers always out, but no one's ever working, mate. Do you notice that?
Classic fucking roadman.
Fucking council, mate.
What am I stuck on?
I worked through COVID.
Really?
Well.
I'm stuck on
work through COVID, yeah. I did. Nothing really changed there, but it was just weird everyone being online all the time.
How is this traffic cone doing this to me?
Go away!
Oh, that's some timing, Mick. Fucking hell. That must have happened quite a lot through COVID. No, people are getting divorced and breaking up. Just
salute.
And people having babies.
Loads of weight through COVID.
Still fighting it now, mate.
I went from like 100 kilogram to like, I don't know, like 112, 113. Got lazy.
What's the next GTA stream? Not sure.
Never.
Never.
Oh god, here comes Imi. Shop nesting around.
Uh oh, big shot, Bob.
I might pretend I'm streaming on Saturday, boys. Not fully sure what yet. I think it might be Lethal Company and something else.
Yeah, Sned just sent those invites out early, mate, because I ain't got one, nor is Tom.
Alright. Maybe he just didn't want to invite you to.
Yeah, that's fair, mate.
Maybe we just stop inviting Kieran to everything. Disgusting little beaver cunt.
Maybe I'll stop sucking him off.
You really should. Man, this road fucking sucks.
So this way we're going, I assume it is. That's where the arrow is.
Check on that, big dog.
There's a warehouse.
Sound like me, then. Oh, look, scarecrows.
Beep. When's the next the pizza place stream? I actually didn't stream that. Maybe I should cook up some pizzas on stream, mate.
They're private streams, mate.
They are, yeah.
I'm gifted to get access to them.
Right, so we need... Hey!
Hey, mate. We need metal rolls and a beam.
Shall I get the beam?
Yeah. Go for a big dog. Don't know which is more heavy, but we'll go out to find out. Oh, there's a petrol station in front of us. Nice.
Oh, perfect. That's about to fuel up. Hey, thank you, Flange. Yeah, I got some good ideas from there.
Flange Muffler.
Solid name.
Oh, remember you have to hold X here, Jordan, to get to the fueling.
Got it. Thank you.
You suffered last time.
I did. you gonna play Pal World someday? Nah, I don't think so. I think the roof filled up anyway.
Sorry?
Yeah, the supplies are full. Oh. We're good. Tom?
Yes, mate.
You want to come back real quick? I just found something super sick on the side of the road here.
On the side? Let's have a look. One sec. Let me have a look. One sec. Hold on. Oh, you found some metal beams on the side of the road.
I fell over.
Well, at least you're in a better place this time and I can do this.
Oh, I was looking at chat. I'm not blaming chat.
No, I am. Chat, you all fucking right. Stink.
Oh, my beams.
Ooh. Oh, okay. No, you... Oh,
I got. Okay. I have a crane, don't I? I have a crane, don't I? I can get them on.
Yeah. I'm gonna stop winching. I'm gonna fucking...
I smell better than Tom. We don't know that for sure, Shaz. We don't know that for sure.
If I can get you in this ditch, you'll turn pretty easily.
Yeah, I'd say so.
What I've heard about Shazam, mate, she smells like Stella and cigarettes.
Classic.
Is that true, Shazam? Oi, there we go, baby. Tommy!
Just, you didn't even like, yeah! Oh, mate.
Oh, I'm setting it today again.
What are you doing there, Jord?
Fell over!
You silly cunt. Ugh. It's so top heavy, mate.
I know, mate. I've been a right dopey bitch tonight, haven't I? Fuck you, hell. Oh, your truck's trying so hard as well. Is it that tree there now, or what?
I think I probably need to drive forward, even though I'm going to be driving to a fucking pond.
Have you tried not falling over? Might make it easier. I know, but I'm like... I'm texting and driving at the same time, do you know what I mean? That's my fault for trying to run two jobs at the same time.
Hang on a sec.
Yeah, maybe next... For next, Snowrunner stream, I should run a, set up a flip counter. Good idea.
How about how to drive course? Sorry, that was mean.
That was mean, yeah.
I'm gonna hold on to you for now.
Thank you. Right. Crane mode activated.
Damn, look at him. He's stuck. That's a wide stance, my boy.
I'm stanced up right now. Alright. So, what? You're causing a nuisance.
I'm just going for a cup of tea, bro. Right.
You don't have any milk. He cries.
Breaks down in chat.
Come on. All right. Bring it in. All right.
Don't forget to attach cargo as well. The D-pad menu thing.
We are good.
Are we, Jordan?
Right. Really? Back on road again.
We probably. You, no, I'm in my map. Are you? Oh, for fuck's sake! How are you doing this?
I forgot I was in a ditch.
I was in my map, Jordan.
I forgot I was in a ditch. That's a record, boys. That's a record. I was like back on the road again.
How are you? Fuck, I wish Bob was here.
I'm here, mate.
Back on
here, so we could leave him.
Mate, I'd have been worse than that, to be honest.
Oh. Schnappside with a 10 gifted, baby. Let's go.
I deserve that, not you. Give me that money.
Snapside legend. Thank you so much, mate. I appreciate that. Tom, I apologize. Ooh. Oh, Jesus. Can you maybe
stop.
Try the... I'm not winching.
Winching,
I'm not winching. I'm not winching.
Fucking... Mate, I need to do it from the front because you're front heavy. Oh, my God.
I did not do it on purpose. I'd set that up. I did not do that on purpose.
It's a fact I didn't even see. I was just in my map.
I need a less flippy truck. I know. If Tom would stream, maybe he'd get the gifted. True.
Don't blackmail me. What's wrong with this fucking truck you drive in? Fucking flip, you bitch.
I don't know, mate. It's got wonky head on it. Oh, no.
You'll do it. You'll do it.
Mate, I need to stop Stream Elements timing out Twitch clips.
You can whitelist URLs.
Yeah, I need to do that.
We'll go over it.
I don't know whose clip I posted in there, but there we go.
Actually, no, this isn't going to work now because you're not. Fuck's sake. You back in the deep a little bit.
Thanks, Rosen. What a situation that... I was going to say we've got ourselves into, but it was not a we.
Hmm. Interesting, this one.
My truck is allergic to this area, mate. Finally managed to catch up with the vice sheet. Tom, the marvelous melon truck. And thank you, mate. Appreciate the resub. Thank you. Alright. Back on the side again. We don't stop. I don't stop. I've not saved Tom once today, I don't think, have I? Daniel, you legend. Appreciate that, mate. Mate, what is the matter with this truck? I might sell this and buy somewhere else, you know.
It spins around. I don't know why.
Ah, okay, I got you, Danny, I got you. Yoga, are you going to your settings in Discord, or are you trying to join the old link? Because there's no link, you need to link up your Twitch to your Discord and Discord settings. There's a new Discord now, it's a sub-only one. Oh, 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 oh! Yes!
Fucking hell.
Thanks, mate.
Hey, welcome.
Right, I am.
Help!
Help! Right, I'm getting this back up here on flat land. Alright. We're not quite back on the road again, boys. Up, please. Mate, me flatbed's all warped. Alright, lower, please.
It's not a good path we're taking, by the way, mate. Just so you know, it's not... It's like... We're going to be going past where you crashed last time and we had to recover. It's not going to be easy. This is not a fun route. But it's what we must do.
I'm going to lock in, mate. I'm going to lock in. I'm locking in now.
I've zoned out this whole time. Have you boys even done a delivery yet?
Yeah.
Okay.
We've done a few in the other section of this map. The other area of this map, sorry.
All right, boys. We're back on the road again.
I wasn't doubting you or anything, but I was just...
We've delivered
just
two metal rolls and a metal beam. Oh, John, we need service parts.
I know.
Oh my god.
How many meters have we driven from that petrol station? No one's counting meters, mate. Don't worry about it.
Yeah, we count in like centimeters.
We're counting stories along the way, mate.
We've traveled thousands upon millions of millimeters. That's all you need to know.
Yeah, my truck's allergic to ditches, mate, so I'll be staying clear of those.
You're allergic to bitches.
Yeah, because I already got one. And she's not a bitch. She's a woman.
Pinto's a bitch.
Oh, yeah, true. I do have a bitch.
Fucking heckin' female dog.
Taking my jokes out, mate. I'll kill you.
How long do you reckon John's going to be able to stay upright? For the rest of the stream, at least. Stream ends.
Yeah. You just fall over, EastEnders theme tune starts playing. Da, 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 da. Oh, this looks easy.
Oh, big ditch. Okay. Oh, that's okay. This truck's good. I just think it's too... It needs to be a little wider.
It's very top heavy. Oh. I think that's a snow truck anyway, isn't it? It's for snow.
It's a Russian truck, so yeah, most likely.
Yeah. I'm okay. You didn't see that. Yeah, let's go. Where the fuck are you going, mate?
I took a wide detour because I wasn't feeling very stable.
You weren't feeling very confident with that one.
I'm not. I've lost all confidence in this truck now. I'm not. No joke.
That's understandable.
Nor Joe.
What the fuck's Joe?
Honestly, Rosen, mostly just Greg's. I do miss Greg's.
I burnt 50 liters of fuel getting you out of there.
I'm sorry, mate.
Oh, on our trek, Jordan. Don't cheat, but look at the map. But I took us a little.
I've not looked.
It's a little, like, exciting, just off the track for 2 seconds to show you something.
Okay.
We go back onto our route in a minute, but it's just to give you a little confidence reboost.
Okay.
In fact, go first person.
Okay.
We'll keep you. Just for you, mate, this is. Just for you. We've got here, Jordan, look. Oh. This. Gone past it.
Oh! Little watchtower.
That was just for you, mate. That was just a little watchtower.
I want to see the area.
Any upgrades? No.
Oh, look at this.
Back on the road again.
Yeah, there's a predictable answer, Rosalind, but it is true. I do miss Greg's. Other than that, like, I can't think too much about what I miss food-wise from back home.
Kebab fan.
Yeah, the kebabs every now and then, but for the most part, the quality of food here is just better. Yeah, kebab fan is fucking banging no bob, to be fair, mate.
Makes sense.
I think this country has too many restaurants and a lot of them are just shite.
I think the food, when people say UK food is shit, is just a wrong opinion.
Just live in the wrong area.
It's not great, am I wrong, but we're not a nation of food, we're a nation of pubs. That's where we excel, sort of thing, in our...
Oh yeah, a good chippy, mate, that's true, I do miss.
Yeah.
I do miss a good chippy. They're different here.
We're not a food nation. We're a drinking pub nation, which is not exactly anything to be proud of. Still.
Australia doesn't do fish and chips like back home. It's not bad.
I don't think many countries do.
Beans on toast.
Oh, mate, I had that yesterday.
Not the same beans.
Heinz.
Beans.
Jordan, Heinz beans. Jordan, go carefully, mate, all right?
I'm scared, mate.
You can't get a fucking toad in the old with tikka masala in it, though.
Ooh, absolutely not, mate.
Toad masala.
Tom, I don't feel good here. I'm not going to lie to you.
I've done it, mate.
I don't feel good. This trick's so thin and wobbly.
I will say that British food in the winter is fucking amazing. Like a cold winter. The fuck?
I told you I don't feel good. This truck is not the one. I'm selling it.
Right, let me come back up.
I'm might recover right now.
Please don't.
Right. I'm selling this truck.
I'll get the staff these days, mate.
No, we can't because you're pissing about doing taxes.
I'm going to radio into Bob in a minute. Bob, please kill me. Over.
This is why you flipped before. I know, because this truck's not designed for this fucking road. Look at it.
Here you are, using it!
This is twice- You've sent me up here twice! You sent me up here last time!
It's the only way to where we're going.
You sent me up here by myself last time.
No, you have no. To go up here.
No, you said you go that way and I'll go this way and we'll meet back.
Bitch.
Oh, mate.
Look at you. Look at you submitting. To be fair, I might be able to do this actually because I've got space to reverse.
Yeah.
All right, stop arguing.
All right, sorry.
Lock in, boys. Come on.
Oh. Right, I'm gonna keep you winched. I'm still winching you while you. It's alright. Don't worry about it. It's alright. It's okay. You need to fucking lock in for once, alright?
I'm locked
you need to get
in.
Your shit together. You're clearly not, because you're over again.
Look at this truck, mate. It's not the one for this map.
I'm just gonna keep winching. That's it.
It's sold. I've sold it. The truck's fucking gone. I'm not dealing with that truck anymore. I'm buying somewhere else.
But we needed the crane that was on it.
I've had enough of that truck. I can't have it left.
But your shit's just on the floor.
I'll be back for it. Chat, what truck do I buy?
One that doesn't flip.
There's no setting that just says one.
One that can compensate for your lack of skill.
You can't say that when you're in a toddler truck. I'm in a big truck.
And yet I am trucking, Jordan. I am trucking. Confirmed.
Yeah, because I wasn't equipped for this map.
Save that's a skill issue, mate.
My little todger truck is
doing your big beefy boy.
Tom, if you had the opportunity to drive that truck I was in, you'd be in it too, and you know you would.
I wouldn't, because I've got my little todger and I love my little
liar
todger, my little guy.
He's
my
lying.
Little man.
He's
my
lying.
Little short king has saved you multiple times this session, and
yeah.
You continue to berate me.
This session on this new map. How many times have I saved you on other maps?
Probably like once.
Yeah, bullshit.
I took you to a watchtower. Don't spit on the balls. They don't need that. Jordan needs it right now. He's been shitting everywhere. Fucking lad.
That Danzac River, mate. It's unbelievable.
Is that a Danzac? That's a big truck, John. I'm not going to lie.
I know, mate. I might get it.
Maybe as a compensator or something. Jesus. Mate.
Derry Longhorn 4520 is best. How do I know that? Go for the Tiger.
How about you get a Fleet Star so you can feel what it's like to be a short king for once?
Any truckers in chat? Do I get this big boy? Look at the size.
Anyway.
It's so thin. I think that was the problem.
Just for like.
You know, off-road.
That doesn't look. Yeah, that looks like a trailer puller more than a proper trucky hauler. Oh, the freight! Sorry, I got a bit excited. Then I saw the freight. Oh.
Do you know what?
The international pay star.
Tip from IRL trucker: don't tip the truck. Thank you. I'll take this on board.
That looks like a big version of mine.
Does, yeah.
My Freightliner or my Fleet Star? I think I'm Fleet Star.
Derry Longhorn won't tip over. It's great. All right.
How'd you know that?
Yeah.
Right. Buying the truck. I've pinned his comment.
That's a ban if it does.
FIFA is okay.
That's a ban. If I tip this truck, that's a ban. I've got him pinned. I won't forget. Tundi. Thanks, mate. Appreciate a resub. All right.
I'm back on road again on my own.
I'll be there, mate. Don't you worry.
Yeah, upside down.
You're really hurting me today. You know that.
No, the milk is hurting us both. The lack of milk is hurting us.
Thanks, boss.
Right, there we go. We've done that. Now we need spare fucking parts. Sick of this fucking...
Is the advanced one I can use offline?
No, that's autonomous.
I don't have one of those then.
I think autonomous is only on scouts, I think.
Okay.
What is the advanced? Is it just like super fucking good at pulling?
Yeah, it's just... Twin motor heavy winch, fully further upgraded twin motor setup, extended rope. Fuck it, 22 G's, why not, mate?
I love extended rope.
I can't put a flatbed on this, mate. I have to bring a trailer everywhere I go. It's not ideal, is it? I've not even made it red.
I'll be back.
That one's good. Lanny, thank you for the say one, mate. Appreciate that very much. Western Twinsters S tier truck. Okay. We'll see how this goes. Mate, they need to up their rim game in this, you know. Daniel with a 5 gifted. Fucking hell, Daniel. Thank you, mate. Appreciate all the gifted tonight, boys. Very generous. Very appreciated. Oh, mate, little weenie. Stick that on there. Little shite. Curtains are shite. Many outside stickers. Swamp Surfer. That is me, innit, to be fair. That is me. Look at the size of it.
Impressive bit of machinery, that, mate.
I need a trailer for it, mate. I can't put a flatbed on it. Look at the winch. Do you see the winches? Alright, let's give this a test. Yeah, the mirrors are wide, aren't they? Never seen a truck with so much body. Tell me about it, mate. Nah, we got... It's only available on lower gears. We only got diff lock on the lower ones. Tom's definitely not pulling me over if I flip this right now. Yeah, the back wheels actually turn. Look at that. Yeah, if I flip this anymore, boys, then there'll be no more snowrunner streams with Tom and all that for sure. No most on her. I don't have a trailer. Where am I going? Oh, mate. I'm going to have to re... That's the scout fuel trailer. This one's got stuff on it. I might have to go that way. Let's have a look. I think I need a less heavy truck as well, to be honest. I was too busy being overwhelmed by the size of the truck, and I wasn't thinking into the future.
Easily done, mate. Size does matter.
Look at the back wheels going, mate. It's really ugly. I don't think I've seen that. The only thing I'll be carrying in this without a trailer is just my pain. Truck tour. Yeah, cozy in here, mate.
Bodies.
No bodies, unfortunately. You've got a bed? That's the least you'd expect, isn't it? The size of the winch. Mate, even if I get this trailer on here, how am I turning around with that thing on? ₹400 fuel tank. I don't have the high one on. I don't think that's going to fit. I don't think this will actually fit on the... Cobos, thank you for the prime, mate. Did I put the high one on? I guess we'll see. Nah, you can't put a flatbed on it, I don't think. Oh, yeah, maybe actually if I got rid of the winch, the double winch. Is that all the truck needs? Some fuel? It doesn't show up on the map itself, though. It must be for a mission. Guessing whatever this one does. Risky one here, boys. I'm asking to be glitched and sent into the air doing this.
What on earth are you doing?
I need a trailer for my new truck.
That's a mission trailer. Not a get the trailer, that's a...
You can see if I can steal it, mate. It's on the... I don't have the right saddle for it. I can't take it. I don't have the right saddle for it. What do I need? I need saddle low. Fuck's sake.
Back to right, the garage
what,
again.
What was the other truck suggestion, chap? Because I've got a couple big boys. A dune. I don't think we got a dune. This cat's a bit naughty, isn't it? Yeah, a lot of these, we need to actually go and get them, though. The twin steer, but it only has a flatbed. This one. Jesus.
Oh.
This one might not be a bad one. Is this a good purchase, chat? Yes or no? Any truckers?
Hey, it's got a sign dedicated to you, Jordan.
I know. That's you, innit? It definitely is. It's bad.
Well, like, in the good way? That's bad, man.
I used that one. It's been pretty good. It needs upgrades to be good. It's massively going to struggle. Good for, like, two maps. All right. It's hard to turn on corners. I guess that kind of makes sense, yeah.
Yeah, but you're not scared of that, Jordan, are you?
I am. I've tipped a lot today. I've got PTSD. Has no all-wheel drive.
I want some PTSD fucking tea, mate.
Hmm. Right, off-road section. These are...
How do you get the Fleet Star, mate? Good truck. Saved your ass a number of times. Done well.
What's this one? It's a new one?
1920s looking bitch, what is that?
Mate, that's a whip! I really need to go through and unlock all these, don't I? I've got the DLC, I just can't buy them. In here. Oh, I'm sorry, Crit. Yeah, you see, go live at the same times. Man, I really need to. The AMK is a great vehicle. Is this Explore World? Is that this one? I need to explore this world to get it. Yeah, see, I have all the DLCs, but you need to go and get them first. Do I have that one unlocked, Daniel? What's it called? 64131.
Texas?
Yes.
That's a bit of a whip, mate. Let me do that. Yeah, I might have to do some grinding to find all the trucks. Seeing as I've bought all the DLCs, but I can't actually buy any of the trucks. Right, let me just get a fucking truck I already have for now. Can I... So I need a low saddle?
To a trader shop on the map.
I'm actually not sure.
I can't fill my truck up with fuel.
I need a low saddle, yeah. Okay, cheers.
Why can't I fill my truck up? What the fuck?
Selector. Right, we got the mud tires on. Okay, let's keep them on.
Great, the game's bugged out. Sick, love it.
It's bugged out? It's not letting you fill up, is it?
Nope. I've only got 54 fucking litres left. Fuck's sake.
Oh, no.
Hopefully I can make it back to the thing with 53 litres.
If anyone can do it, it's you, Tom.
It's true.
I'm going to rescue you.
Yeah, right. More chance of winning the postcode lottery! Alright, let's just go get that trailer and then go save Tommy.
Go help Tommy. Pay to pay more, EA mindset. They make you grind to get the trucks that you bought, which is, I mean, I guess it keeps you playing.
This is $20 truck you got to grind for 24 hours to get.
Yeah, true. It is a bad boy whip, to be fair. This one is a whip. Oh, is that true, Shred Dog? I didn't know that. What's up, Sherrod Dingers? This one tip. Pfft, unlikely.
Well, FIFA is okay, is hoping it doesn't tip.
Nah, that was the other truck. I should probably unpin that now.
Unfortunate, that. Fortunate.
To be fair, Dalek, that one's a tricky one. It's you, Jordan. You can tip any truck. Thank you.
Thank you, kind sir.
Banging. Alright, what have we even got here? What is
concrete?
That? Concrete. I get the feeling we might need this somewhere, but we have a job to finish. This plant, I think there's a concrete place right there. Let me just get rid of it.
You can't get rid of the stuff on it because it's a mission trailer.
It's gone.
Oh.
It's not a mission trailer. The truck's a mission. The trailer's not.
Oh, okay. That's good. Good for you.
Mate, it's a good trailer. This is going to do as well.
I mean, by the time you're back here, I would have finished. I'm going to finish everything, so...
I think you're underestimating my new truck.
Well, no, I've already got the two service parts on me.
I can fit the metal beam.
One beam,
My original, I can probably fit two on here. Backflip, don't summon those, boss man.
Not now.
We've done enough flipping today, I reckon. Damn, it's a big boy! It's not great on road, Jesus! Side flip, but done too many side flips today. Do a bar roll, we've also done enough of those. There we go. Ah, this truck's doing alright, mate. To be fair, Crazy, we hit some stunts earlier. I attempted a front flip.
Tom hit a sick cowabunga.
Tom has hit a few sick stunts today, to be fair, yeah.
That was a good car bunker, that was.
It was,
Give myself that.
I went to do my car alternator and ended up split my power steering lines. Well.
That's why you're not a mechanic.
Or if you are, you should quit.
You should get a new job.
Thanks for the bits, mate. Horn test.
Mate, if I was, if I had my alternator go, I would not be changing it myself like that.
Alternator is quite easy to change. It's an easy little job.
I can't even change the oil.
Loosen the alternator up, take the belt off, take it out, unplug it, put the new one in, plug it in, tie it up. Job's a fucking good one.
Sounds like a job for a mechanic.
Pay me to do it, Bob.
Rather pay a mechanic.
Pay me to do it, you slut.
My alternator goes, mate, I'll just scrap the car. It's not worth changing.
It's like, Bob, it was like 20 quid. Nah, get rid of the car, get it gone.
Yeah, let's get a new one.
Almost scrapped it for a 20 quid spring, mate. Pissed me off that much.
Poor little car.
When you do a GTA video, how do you decide? You decide you post in what order? Decide who posts in what order? Or what?
It's a free for all.
It is a free for all, yeah. Who'd want a watermelon to fix your car anyway? You're underestimating my watermelon.
Yeah, a bit rude, that.
There we go. Come on, Chunky!
Chunky!
Good horn, to be fair. We have been playing SnowRunner for 3 hours, yeah.
Feels like an eternity.
Why's that? Because time flies when you're having fun.
Yeah, because it's raining, that's all.
How are you getting on, so? Yeah, not bad, Fair. How are you, mate? Keep on trucking.
Keep on keeping on.
Why can't I refuel?
Jordan bought the fuel stocks, mate. They're out.
That's so like him.
Like Monopoly Man, mate.
I wouldn't do that to Tom. Right, that's me metal beams, boys, right there. Let's be honest, I'm not getting the truck and trailer up there, am I? I don't have a crane on this one anyway.
Oh, you need to, Jordan needs to do it if it happens? Fuck's sake. End me.
Right, I need to do what?
If this bug happens, you've got to refuel for me.
What?
But we can't swap trucks because you're in yours and I'm in mine, so we can't swap.
Oh, yeah, I don't have another one out.
There's not a... Yeah.
Shit. Is there a truck around that we can save?
I have 10 liters of fuel.
Bollocks.
That petrol tank's way up there. Yeah, hold on. We won't make it up there.
Up into the little scout trailer.
It's up there, up top of the hill.
Bugger it. Get on it!
You can just enter your garage without the truck and get a new one out! Fucking slippery little fella.
Can I enter the garage without using my truck?
Yeah, press pause, mate, and then... no, go to the map. How do you do it again? There is a way to do it.
Oh, there's a garage, the garage right above us, but, like, I didn't... Oh, fuck. How do we use that garage there? Do we have to just go to it?
Oh, yeah.
10 liters of fuel get me there? Let's find out.
Oh, yeah, you just go to the garage on the map. Is that it? you can't go to this one, I guess, because we've not actually been there yet, maybe?
I'm going there. I have 9 liters of fuel left.
Hey, thank you, Ping.
We'll find out. 8 liters of fuel. Fuck me. All right.
Oh, that sucks, Misfits. What a mission, mate.
Roll down the hills, Tom.
Hmm?
Is it all uphill?
Wait. Is that a... Oh, that's water. That's a water trailer, mate. I thought it had fuel in it. Oh, he can change what map he's looking at and go to the main garage.
I've already driven away from the petrol station, so it's over. Not gonna make it. 3 liters.
This is so sad.
Chug more as well when you get down there, mate. About to like 15 liters a minute used.
Hey, Sarah, how are you?
We're rolling in neutral, baby. Yeah, let's go.
You in neutral?
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I am literally outside of the garage. How far can I roll? Only Bob gets his POV.
Sad to see, mate. You are right there as well.
Can't even go forward. I need Jordan to tow me.
I am on my way.
Look at it!
I've got 98 fuel left and I'm using 11 a minute.
Oh, you're not gonna make it, mate.
Nah. We've shagged it, mate, proper. And by we, I mean me. Oh, I can't even go there. We have to go to the train tracks. Shit on it!
Donkey.
Detaching this trailer, fuck it. It's mission save Tom now. Nah, I haven't played Power World. I don't think it's for me, to be honest. I'm more interested in Enshrouded than I am Power World. Of latest games released, that is, you know. Good luck, Misfits. It sounds like a never-ending project. Hey, Hundera, how have you been? I'm gonna save that melon. I'm also worried of that as well, Sarah, to be honest, yeah. Yeah, I've been good. No complaints, same old. Oof. That was a crunch. Yeah, that's fair, Misfits. I respect it. Right, so I want to go left on the main road here. All around, get Tom.
Hmm.
Screw it, I'm going for Yorkshire tea, because once it's gone, I'll have to stick to PG tips. You might as well enjoy it whilst you've got it, mate.
Is there any PG actual PG tips drinkers in the chat, mate? They are, they need to get out.
Get out.
Thanks, little thief. I saw your message there. I need a...
Drink tetley.
Maybe next time I stream this game, chat, we'll go around and try and find all the trucks, the DLC trucks that I can't buy. I haven't found them. We'll go truck hunting. Yay! A whipping excursion! I'm coming to save my watermelon! Any Thai food drinkers in chat?
Jesus.
Just baiting them out, mate.
Baiting them out for a ban.
I know, Hendero, there's so many. We have three more expansions and DLC to come out this year. I think that's all they had in their plan, but still, there's so much. What's up, Skellington? A Thai food drinker. Thai foo.
Fucking Thai poo. Tell you what, his rank, mate, is Yorkshire tea's biscuit tea. It's fucking horrible.
Really? I never tried it. They got like a jam on it or something.
It just tastes like digestive biscuits, mate, but worse.
I'd rather just have the biscuit myself, do you know what I mean? Yeah,
exactly.
Tom, is this why you're broken down?
Yes.
Just get out and walk to the garage, mate. Get your scout out.
Come back and tow me, you bitch.
I'm gonna get my scout out and give you fuel.
Okay. I coasted all the way down the road.
That is so sad, mate. Oh, I've missed this little fella. And my scout.
Hi, it's me, the little fella. Oh, I'm alive! See you later, suckers.
Returns to garage.
All right.
I've got trauma.
Yeah, me too, mate.
My scout's in the other garage, but that's fine.
That's all right. I actually might have to call it here, boys.
Says who?
Says me. I've got to render the video and get the video uploaded. It's 3 in the morning, and I've got to be up for half 10. Mate. God, you don't have to be
so quick.
You don't have to be so negative about it, mate. Jesus. God.
I was gone so fast. It's just, I'm done.
We really pushed our limits there. And by we, I mean I pushed your limits there. But that truck's gone. We don't have to do with that again.
Yeah, it was. That truck nearly broke. That truck was an issue. And you
see,
did the right thing by getting rid of it, and I'm
it's
proud
been
of you.
Fine on the other maps, but truck has locked me down today. Thank you. See, it wasn't just causing me problems, it was causing you problems. And when it interferes with our relationship, Tom, it's gone.
Had to go.
It's gone.
Had to go.
It's gone.
All my exes live in Texas, by the way.
They do?
Is that where you hang your hat?
Your little Texan broad, yeah.
Yeah.
Decent, mate. All right, boys, you want to say goodbye?
Good night,
not
chat.
Really, but I will.
Enjoy the video later. I hope you enjoy it. And make sure you leave a comment.
Leave a nice comment for Bob, all right?
Yeah.
All right, back in a second, boys.
And on the intro.
Wait, and on the intro.
I want to say bye.
All right, go on.
Bye, chat.
All right, boys. Thank you very much for watching the stream. Thank you for the subs, all the resubs, the gifted subs. Very generous. I don't know how many subs you got tonight, but it was a few. I appreciate it. Why there's 400 people watching us flip trucks for 4 hours, I don't know, but I appreciate it. If you're a new sub or an old sub and you're not in the new Discord, go to your Twitch settings, your connections tab, and join the server. There's no invite link. You just have to go to your connections. I will be live again on Saturday. I think it was Saturday. Friday or Saturday. But yeah, I'll tweet it out. It'll be in the Discord either way. New video later tonight in like 3 hours, 4 hours. New video on the weekend on the second channel as well. Right. Appreciate yous. I love you and goodbye.